Oh, this is awful. Try it.
Oh, no, that looks gross. What is that?
You gotta try it.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to another exciting edition of Lysanya's Lounge. I'm Lysanya, not Lasagna, bringing you RPG Night once again with Sass. Yes, it is the end of Chapter 3, and finally our heroes have escaped their own personal hells. Well, some of them have. Some of them have not. Unfortunately for those who have not, I now own their souls. Well, at least for the time being, they could potentially get their souls back. Maybe. Possibly. I might be a benevolent DM. I might also go full asshole DM mode. My own clan knows what asshole DM mode refers to. I could, but I don't know if I want to. There's a lot of questions going into this final part of Chapter 3. Some of those questions include, will they escape hell? What is just around the corner? Like, they know they're going to fight something today. They know. I've teased them with, we're going to fight something today. But they don't know exactly what they're going to fight today. I don't want to spoil it just in case they're listening to me right now. Because they're about to hate me today, even more than the personal hells. But every character has a role to play, of course. Every character will be involved in today's story. How everything ends up, of course, will be up to them. It always is. Their own fate always rests in their hands. I just provide the canvas and they paint. Let's see what happens here today. We've got a couple of stragglers at this point. I think we've got... Well, we definitely have one straggler. We might have two. We're going to get started here in just a couple minutes, of course. However... To catch everybody up, we're going to do a last time on Dragon Ball Z moment with the clan in just a couple minutes. We're going to give, I believe Tamsin we're missing. Yeah, we're missing Tamsin. Potato might actually be back today, from what I've heard. No guarantee that he will. Nox won't be today, if I remember correctly. So Nox, unfortunately, is going to be sitting out a couple of, a few more sessions. Other than that, I believe that is everyone. So let's get started, shall we? Let's get started with the end of Chapter 3, at least. Let's get started with the, let's at least stall for a couple more minutes, of course, since we're waiting on Tamsin. We're waiting on Potato. We'll see if they are here shortly. In fact, I've already messaged, I believe I've already messaged them. Let's see if they are here. Bear with me just a moment, guys. Bear with me just one moment. We're just waiting on the rest of the players to show up here today. Not here. Nope, they're not here. Okay. That's okay. So we'll do a last time on Dragon Ball Z with everybody before we proceed. And of course, there's a couple people here. In fact, actually, all three people who died are here today. So that's good. Now, let's get into, of course... the real business. I'm going to rejoin the channel with where everybody else is, and we're going to have some fun here. Let's go, folks. All right, folks.
Sine waves.
Is time.
Anyway,
it is time.
Hold on, let me finish saying my thing.
Go ahead.
We were being indulgent.
AC/DC, current, okay, actually, when you put it on a oscilloscope and graph it, it actually looks like a sine wave. So that way, when you put in capacitors and inductors and stuff and change the reactants in the circuit, it actually goes out of phase with the current sometimes, and whatever. I'm a nerd.
No, you just use it to figure out what ohm you need. It's fine.
No.
Can we please continue?
My goodness.
That was so close to being right. That was so close. I am.
Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. I must have missed out on a... I must have missed out on a hell of a conversation.
The wonders of trigonometry. Yeah,
I did too, you're fine.
Speaking of a hell of a conversation, last time on Dragon Ball Z!
Actually, I have a question. Are we streaming this?
Yes, we are streaming this!
Alright.
We are.
Internet.
Yeah. Oh, see, already you have said hi to the interwebs better than Chaos last night, so congratulations.
Excuse me.
Hello, interwebs.
It's not my fault.
You guys might actually see me kill things.
You're dead.
Actually, we're gonna see.
No, you're dead. Yeah, you're kind of dead over there. Last time on Dragon Ball Z, Mal chopped his own freaking head off. Yeah, he did kill himself.
Like a champion.
It's okay. Mal's on a roll. Let's just roll with it.
Okay. Oh wow. As quickly and painlessly as possible.
Wait, would that be suicide or homicide?
Well, it didn't hurt much. I would know.
I'm just saying technicality. Would it be assisted suicide or homicide?
I think this would be, DM-assisted suicide, I think, is how that works.
I know, that's me.
Yeah.
No. So let's recap everything. No, we can't hear you, earbud. So, here's what happened. For those...
Read the chat. Okay.
Yeah, so, okay, so here's what happened. Recap for everybody. Mal, basically, spectacularly, chopped his own head off.
Legendary strike,
that's right.
I went out like a freaking legend.
Hanoculus spoke evil and died. Leaf
still makes me laugh.
Leaf gave up his million gold won on the Price is Right Hell Spectacular million gold special and lived. Madlib
or Jack
rushed to judgment.
Yes, and I did the wrong door.
Yeah. Door number one was clearly the correct option as opposed to door number two. Anyway, moving on. Medora. Actually, no, wait, before Medora. Earbud was next at that point, and Earbud found a way to tear a hole into the space-time continuum, a.k.a. Portal 2.
I was before Jack.
Jesus confirmed.
no, actually yes, just she just Portal 2'd is what she did.
That's it, yeah.
Pretty much.
Found strange Vance. Things in strange places.
You basically played Damien's game and outplayed Damien, except for the part where you now hold Vance's soul in your hands. So you're basically playing God right now. Have fun with that on your conscience.
I don't know if that's how it works, considering he's still in hell, but okay.
Well, I guess, so you want to basically usurp Damien? Sure, perfect, why not? Go for it. Moving on. Let's see. Riker found Nyoko, or should I say the real Nyoko. And she also found a fake Nyoko who was obsessed with the cat, but the cat didn't want anything to do with the fake Nyoko, and... yeah, she Riker kind of did a thing, you know, things happened, exciting things happened, and, yeah, now Nyoko in a suit, now conscious, yeah, there's all sorts of crazy stuff going on, lots of crazy stuff going on, but what'll happen today? What could possibly happen today?
You may or may not want
to... Will a dead man come back to life?
I've already teased the dead man coming back to life. You catch up. I mean, it could happen. It could happen. I could also go full asshole DM mode and say, no, your souls are mine forever and ever and ever, and party wipe. Or... but I mean, it's all up to you guys. It really is. It's always up to you guys.
I want to get my wheel of get fucked.
Sir, I own your wheel of get fucked now. Get on my level.
I know. I want it back.
Too bad. You can't have it right now. It's mine, and I love it. Hey, last time I owned your wheel of get fucked, you liked it.
Okay.
Yes, it was. I liked it too. So don't complain when I outright own your wheel of get fucked. So there, that's how that works.
True,
anyway,
true.
We're done stalling now. No, we're done stalling.
We're continuing.
We're done stalling. People are late. They can join in when they show up. Right. So.
We already 15 minutes in.
Yeah, we're 15 minutes in. We're done stalling. Yeah, we're done with last time on Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, that's done now. So let's get to the calm is now over. The one last point that I forgot to mention on last time on Dragon Ball Z is that the party has finally actually found a way to get back together through Iviva's use of tearing holes through the space-time continuum, so to speak. Basically, Portal 2.
Yes.
In which, well, let's just say planning has been going on.
Use the door when we have portals.
Exactly! Somebody's got the idea. You got the gist of it. Yeah, so... Right.
Like, why walk when you can teleport?
Exactly! Somebody gets it. Portal 2 is canon. And that's where...
Oh, wow, yes.
That's Hell Has a New Asshole.
Sorry.
Oh, man.
Iviva, where has your knife been?
Okay, people, this is how you realize we're terrible people.
Wait, are we still dead, or are we saying we're certain people not together?
Some of you are looking pretty dead.
Yes, some of us are looking really dead.
Some of you are looking really dead, and one of you's on a roll, so, you know, feel free to keep going.
I'm doing a turn sinking into a pit of lava.
Anyway, so let's kind of get into today's episode of Dragon Ball Z, shall we? Okay, perfect. No, this is the part where we take three episodes to charge one attack. Yeah, so that's kind of where we're at right now. Except it's not three episodes. We kind of fast forward through the charging. Anyway.
Oh, thank God.
Right, so now I have to actually remember who was last. No, that was Tamsin. And Tamsin's not here, so I can't actually do that, which means I kind of have to go back to where the second to last one is, which is Madora. So that means that everybody is in Madora's personal hell. So everybody feel free to put your tokens on the board.
GG.
Same places, anywhere in the concrete area. Feel free.
There's no concrete.
Yeah, there is. Well, there's... Oh, right. You're not in the same place that I am. Now you are. Yeah, thank you for reminding me. Yeah, GG. Yeah, the same places. Yeah.
Except me.
Well, except the people who are dead. People who are dead can't. Let's just do
it would
one.
Be hilarious if we could.
That would be hilarious, except you're kind of looking kind of dead. So that's going to be three. So that's okay. So we've got Madora. You should be on the board, too. Madora should be on the board. Madora. Madora.
Adora the Explorer.
Madora the Explorer. Oh,
sorry, did stream.
So
okay, that's okay. Madora, you're just in time. Put your token on the board, shall we? Perfect.
All around me are familiar faces.
Do you really want me to go Gears of War 3 on you guys? I mean, I could.
Do I get a Lancer?
Please.
No. And you'll have
just go all out Berserk Golden Age on
it. Anyway,
can I have a Hammer of Dawn? I'll be good.
No.
But there is no Dawn in Hell.
Dom, not
of
Dawn.
Of course there is. It just rains hellfire.
Anyway, okay, here we go.
I think there was a giant blaze that forced us down here.
Realized how crappy my mouse, not crappy, but how dirty my mouse is.
Wait, can only three of us? Yeah, because Riker's in here. Okay. Got it. Is everyone... Can I get a confirmation that that would work, or no?
You can try.
Because it's going to be a fancy thing.
You can try.
Oh, no.
Oh, the pun right there.
Nox approved the Sunny set.
roll for pun damage. Oh, wow! Roll for fun damage.
Oh my god.
that's gonna be a crit as well. Anyway.
That better be a crit.
That's gonna crit. Oh, sir, I'm afraid you have crit failed one of those. I'm so sorry.
Oh my goodness, earbud.
I doubt this is going to work. I really doubt this.
If you want to take a shot at it, roll ritual.
Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually very anxious for next week.
What makes you think we'll make it to next week?
I hope we do. I hope we do. And I really hope Mal is back by then.
It's Lysanya. Do you really think we'll make it to next week?
Oh, no, listen. I actually really hope Uzaga comes back to life for next week. Because next week is my birthday.
And what he says is he needs the
labs at a strip mall. Oh, are we opening a portal?
My birthday is on RPG night next week.
Yes, you opened a portal. Same. A portal is now canon. Catch up.
Hold on.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Because you said tear a hole to the fabric of reality.
Oh, you're tearing a hole. Okay. Well, that's Vivian basically saying that. Okay, go ahead.
We're opening a portal. We're going to open a portal. It's mm-hmm. fine.
Okay. It's fine. I mean, if you want to tear a hole through hell, sure. Why not? It's up to you.
I don't think it worked, but that was what's to
do. Vivian would just like to punch something in the face right now. Thank you.
We're good.
Okay.
Yeah.
If you're going to actually open something, we're good.
I'm thinking Vivian's
with another character.
Wait, what?
I should actually put the portal down on the map. I should probably do that. Let's get a portal.
Oh, great gods, give us mystical portal from nothingness.
You wish to have a portal, sir.
Oh, there's a portal.
Has a portal, right here. It's a portal. Actually, no, let me move it closer to you guys. There you go. There's your portal. Have fun with that.
That looks more so.
It's a giant flaming butthole. Good job.
You know, I wasn't going to say anything, but you're right.
You couldn't do enough to find a pentagram.
What are we noticing, by the way?
Wait, where is it?
It's blue.
Oh, it's right, shoot, right there.
Yeah. What are we noticing, Slagbreen?
I want to see if this thing's similar to what we came in on, or if maybe there's anything I can tell out of the ordinary without just being me. What?
God, lag.
Well, if you think this is bad, you should see the stream. It's really bad.
Uh-oh, is the stream really bad? What's going on?
Let me check where it is.
Is it really choppy?
The portal is not even on the stream.
Oh, because it's 60-second delay right now. It's delay.
Yeah.
All right.
Do I have any spells?
Now, like, on 8, you just got through, do you want to walk through it?
Can we throw Mouth? Oh.
No. Well, I mean, you can throw Mouth's cold dead card. Oh, wait, no, it's not in this personal hell.
Can I roll notice?
Sure, you can roll notice.
Since I have arcane knowledge.
Yeah, sure, why not? You know what, you can roll notice at a +2, considering you're the one who cast the damn thing.
Oh, the lag. Okay, that's +2.
That's gonna be, yeah. You notice nothing in addition to what Slagbrain has noticed.
Can I roll investigation?
Sure, go ahead. +2.
Okay.
That six is with plus two? Yes, it is. Okay. You learn no additional information.
Oh, wait. Oh, that wasn't supposed to be put in the skill as well. That was supposed to put in the skill.
That's okay. It still effectively gives you the plus two. It's fine. Don't worry about it. You still got what you were looking for. You still learn nothing in addition to what Slackbrain has learned.
Can I roll Knowledge Arcana?
Sure. No, you don't learn anything additional.
Noticed.
Is everybody gonna roll notice? Sure, why the hell? Why doesn't everybody roll notice? Everybody wants to be cautious now. Look what cautious got I take that back. No, actually, that wasn't what got Madlib killed.
Can I roll ritual? Ritual will give me anything else. I
was cautious about one thing and not so cautious about another.
Ritual won't give you anything right now.
Although, if I had to say, the portal you make yourself might be a trustworthy thing around here.
Can I roll stealth just in case?
Sure, you can roll stealth. Ooh, Slagbrain! Whoa! Slagbrain might be learning something. Slagbrain, what are we investigating?
I'm gonna use that to apply to the notice on the portal.
Say that one more time, Slagbrain.
I'm gonna use that to apply to the notice on the portal.
You are really quiet. Let me turn you up. Hang on.
He's using it to apply to.
Let me turn you up. Hang on.
Apply it to the notice on the portal.
Okay, say one more time, Medora.
I'm gonna use it for a notice. Notice on the portal.
Okay, you can't combine those. I want to know what you want to learn.
I'm going to use it on the portal.
What are you trying to learn through the about the portal, though? What are you trying to learn? What are you trying to investigate?
Any information about like where this thing might go? Because I know it doesn't really go where I think it goes, and that's not.
Your intuition is correct. It does not go up to the mortal realm. However, it will definitely get you out of your own personal hell. You think it might actually take you back to the studio that you were in before. The scene of the crime, if you will. So, what's it gonna be? Oh, we got some role-playing going on right now. Let's see what's gonna happen.
Can I have my stealth roll paid off, please?
Oh, yeah, your stealth roll. You're feeling pretty stealthy.
Okay. If you can't beat them, join them.
Hey guys, letting you know, I'm gonna still be able to play, but I'm gonna be slightly indisposed for a couple minutes.
Yeah, slightly indisposed is perfectly fine.
Also, props to anyone who knows what that is a reference to. My little time to face God and walk backwards on the
hill. What's happening right now?
Sorry. What's it from?
It's a tweet. It's my favorite tweet.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Oh, that thing here, bud.
Yes.
That's horrible.
I love that thing.
Actually, let me get all characters off the board. Everyone go ahead and place your characters on the northeast corner of the map, please.
Unless you're dead.
Unless you're dead, yes. The unless you're dead part is important.
What does that mean?
What does what mean?
My dead part isn't rude. What did that mean?
Hello, does anyone say anything?
Yeah. If you're alive, place your token on the northeast corner of the board. That would include Vivian. Vivian is alive. Vance is looking pretty dead. Riker. No, not Riker. Riker's alive, but Riker's not here right now. Nyoko. Yeah, Nyoko. Yeah. Nyoko's here.
Nyoko confirmed?
It's Nyoko confirmed. Yeah, it is Nyoko confirmed.
Tamsin's still dead.
Riker is in play here, though. Riker's in play. Who else is still in play? Who are we missing? Medora? You do have, you know what, actually, we're not going to have control of knowing for this one, so it's just going to be your character.
Ooh.
I was going to ask if I need to be here or not, but I figured no. I'm glad you got the joke.
Moving on. You actually reappear in the studio that you got thrown in your personal hell, appearing next to the $1 million spectacular wheel of get fucked.
I did it.
By the way, Mao, hi.
Yay!
As Leaf looks on.
I still want
to
eat it.
As Leaf looks on, probably. Remembering fondly the 1,000,000 gold that he had. Which he now no longer has.
Is it a wall or is it just a glitch?
What now?
That white line.
That is an oops right there. Is what that is. Yeah, so what I need to do.
Line.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't have that. Fuck! Hang on, let me fix that.
Oh, that's a glitch in the match.
Yeah, there's. I can fix it! I can fix it, everything's fine, don't worry about it. Ah, fudge monkeys. Okay, there we go, hang on. Fixed! Everything's fine.
Still one of the
It doesn't align now.
Yeah, now everything.
I'm the wheel to get fucked.
Screw you, I own your soul. There, see everything's.
Yes.
I own your soul.
Yeah, gosh.
For now.
That's their souls.
I own souls.
And there we go, it's fixed.
Oh, yeah, I remember what I did here.
I
remember what I did here. I remember the oops I did. Let's fix that, shall we? And it should be doing...
And another giant loss.
Okay, that's better. Let's go ahead and... Yeah, let's go ahead and move those up, because we don't need it that big anyway.
Listen.
I have never heard that statement.
I have vanished from the room.
That's okay, put your character token back down. It's fine.
token was a lie.
The token is a cake.
It's a pie.
We need another Nyoko.
Yes, we do. We need a Vivian too. We need a Viv, and we need a. Yeah, we need that. So actually, you're in the back. Who went first? Vivian went first. Who was second? That was, I believe, Iviva. So what? Wait, why is? Okay, there we go. Ah, come on.
I'm right here.
You're here. There you go. There you go. There we go. So it was kind of like that. Okay, perfect. Okay, this is how. Actually, it needs to be the way around. Perfect. There we go. There we go. Okay, perfect. Okay.
G-G.
That's the way it should be. Okay. Right. So.
Everything is fine.
Is it now?
He's Mr. Olsen. Sorry.
Lysanya leaves Sass to go join the Fine Clan.
Oh, the music.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Leaf, stop whispering me. I already said the reference I made. That wasn't the reference, okay? Thank you. The conversation's moved on. Okay?
I don't care.
It's time to stop. Please take
the hint
that I don't want you to message me, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. Here's the question, can we see Damien or hear him?
You can hear him. This you can definitely hear him. You can't see him.
Okay, well, obviously we can hear him. Okay, can I roll notice to see where the voice is coming from?
You don't have to, it's coming from all around you. This is almost like a supernatural voice. It's...
to see if there's a spell being cast.
You certainly can.
Oh god. Okay.
The answer is no.
4 or 9.
The answer is no.
Check
your mic well. You may have
had, like,
headphones or something.
Oh, sorry. No, from that. Oh, my.
I can hear the evil hand
groping.
Oh, my God.
I knew you put that back in here.
Ah, I've been waiting for this moment. I've been waiting for this.
Oh my god. I think he gets to notice something.
I think you might have noticed something.
Oh my god.
Revenge crits.
Oh, enjoy this. Oh, okay, people are actually joining in right before all the good shit is happening. This is good, okay. Hang on, gotta get people in here. Give me a sec. Hang on, gotta get people in here. People who are actually going to join in. Yay! Yay! They're here.
So,
hang
Mad
on.
Lib's everything is disabled.
You're deafened, Madlib.
Yeah, Madlib is deafened.
Top at the top of the screen, you have the deafen and the mute. Muted. Make sure you're clicking both of those to make sure they're not on.
But he's deaf and he can't hear you. He's deafened, dude.
No,
oh, wait,
he's
no, he's muted. No, he's muted.
Proper headset selected.
He was
proper
muted.
No, he's fine. He's fine.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Not muted. His mic's disabled. It means there's no connections.
Yeah, reset the mic you're using.
Tato is here.
Hey! Tato.
Oh, shit.
Hey. Welcome to hell, Potato.
Right with non-flashbacks.
Potato!
I don't think I passed that notice roll.
That's better. Sorry about that. I had to switch mics so my quality would be down.
Oh gee, I wonder.
Oh god.
That roll worries me.
He's going
and I'm dead.
two words, Potato. Non-flashbacks.
Oh, I'm going to have fun with this. Oh, I'm going to have fun with this.
I got it too.
Oh, I'm going to have fun with this. Oh, I should probably actually roll for certain individuals, should I? By the way, Potato, when you come in here, you'll understand everything. Get in here and roll initiative, if you would, please.
Okay.
I need to actually have yours up. I need to have yours... not that one. I need to have yours up.
Oh, God.
And actually, no, I need to, not yours. I need to have yours up. That's right. I need to have yours up. Spoiler alert for anybody in the live stream. Okay. Then I need yours.
Technically, we could just join the live stream right now. Second lag.
You'll be about a minute behind.
Yeah, you'll be a minute behind. Yeah.
So it won't make a difference.
It won't matter anyway. It won't matter. I'm not hiding anything. I'm not, other than the character sheet. I mean, other than the character sheet. So anyway, let's see, I need to keep track of things here. I also need to roll for, I need to roll Vivian. I need to
Which
roll Yoko.
Good.
Okay, here we go. Let me go ahead and get a notepad to keep track of stuff. Okay, very good. Oh, yeah, by the way, let's get that other stuff up as I shrink all of the windows. Okay, there we go. Here we go. Oh, yeah, by the way, death counters are still in play. Benny's reset. Forgot to mention that. Yeah. Benny's are reset.
Doesn't bother me.
Yeah, it doesn't bother you.
I haven't been here in God knows how long, so God knows I'm underleveled.
That's okay. That's okay. Every little bit helps right now.
Yeah, don't myself? Worry. A couple of us are actually dead and or waiting to be luckily.
Alright, so let's check those rolls.
Where am I placing myself?
Top right. Vivian... Yoko... Somebody didn't roll, I think. Did I get Sagreen? I did. Leaf. That's 1, 2, 3... Nope, we did get all... no, somebody didn't roll. Oh, I'm sorry, let me move people up. You guys up. There you go. You're here. There we go. Move right there, thank you. Who didn't roll?
Didn't roll?
Oh, no. Potato didn't roll. I know who didn't roll. Riker didn't roll. Riker is actually hoofing here, because, Riker's not here yet. I need a potato. Oh, wow! Potato with the 20. Wow, sucks to be me then. Cathcart, right.
Is the Fae back again?
Oh man, it is. So, if anything, you're actually kind of lucky you skipped some of the things.
I wasn't there for now.
There was no name. This is your now.
Passive notice. Everyone roll your passive notice.
I'm counting that 23 is my passive.
No!
Yes, because
no.
The instant I heard that music, I rolled notice specifically for that reason.
Well, no, I didn't. Well, okay, but let's see. Let's see, did you? Oh, I did. It was actually after I rolled. Was it after? Let's see. It was, so you do get to count it. That 23 does count.
Aww.
Anyway, go ahead. So Slagbrain gets his 23. Damn you again. You're the bane of my existence. Roll
hey,
your notices, please.
The first time I failed, so
I did mine.
Everybody needs to roll their notices. Some people are missing their notices.
Give me a sec. I haven't
yep.
been here in a while. I need to find it again.
Okay, there. So we've got Medora with 23. We've got Leaf with 9. We've got Cathgar, who's not feeling very noticey today. I need... See, this is where you need Hinoculus, who sees better than everybody else in the party. I need Iviva. Yeah, I need Iviva, and I think I need Vivian, and oops, let's see. I need Notice. And I need Yoko Notice. Well, I guess at least you're not Vivian with a 3. Vivian is a 3. Iviva with a 9. Vivian with a 3. And Nyoko with a 4. Basically, Medora, get ready to carry the party. you know how this part goes. You know how this part goes. Alright, who's first? Cathgar is first!
Cathgar!
Oh wait, I need to do a roll. I'm sorry. I need to do my roll. There we go. That's what I'm looking for.
You did roll. You did
roll. No, I need to do my other... I need to do my special thingy roll. The thing that y'all hate didn't happen, so congratulations on that. Go ahead, Cathgar. You're first.
Is there any way I can delay it in the turn order, or...?
Sure! Why the hell not?
Cool, because I'm going to do that, because there's nothing I can do at the moment.
Okay.
HP is XP times toughness divided by 5 plus 1, right?
That is correct.
HP times toughness divided by 5?
No, it's XP divided by 5. No, you got it wrong. It's XP... Hang on.
XP divided by 5, okay.
Hang on. It's XP divided by 5. Here we go. Plus 1 times toughness. There you go. That's your formula?
That's it.
That's your formula.
I can't put the parentheses, mister. I can't do trig. I'm not gonna let it die. I know. It's actually PEMDAS.
Yes. It's algebra.
It's okay.
Simple algebra. EA equations.
Geometry.
So basically what you're saying here is so we're doing trigonometry and you're about to sign your own death warrant. What now?
Numbers, she's a witch.
Okay, this is a cosigner then.
Well, it's pretty cosigner. I'm sorry, I hate trigonometry.
Yeah,
the bane of every math class I've ever had.
New Mercy skin, the Fae.
What can I do? I'm curious. Oh, I know what I can do.
The sun froze on you after a while.
What are we ritualing?
Cast spell.
What are you casting?
Barrier.
Barrier, okay. Where are we casting barrier?
Mine and against it.
Say that again. You're casting it around your
square.
Okay, so the front
my
of the
square. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, go ahead.
Hold on. I don't need to roll for that. That's
just No. You're fine. Yeah, so you're basically going to have...
That's you drawing a line.
Hang on. Yeah, that's me. Hang on. Let me get blue square. Blue square for, Ah, come on. What is this? Ugh. Fine. Let's see. Hang on. Something is being... That's being stupid. Give me a sec. Why can't I draw shape?
Okay.
It's not letting me draw shape. Okay, there we go. Now it's letting me draw shape, and now it's actually failing at drawing shape. Let's try that again! Now it's not letting me draw shape. There it goes! Now it'll let me draw shape.
I'm gonna roll 20 real quick.
Okay. The lag is real. There you go. There's your border. There's your,
Yeah, it's lag for real.
Yeah, no kidding.
There's a square?
I see no border.
That's a barrier. Around Iviva and Vivian.
Did you change it from GM layer to normal layer?
You know what? I didn't.
Yeah.
That would help.
I'm still loading into
that.
So.
That would help. There you go. There's your.
There we go.
There's your thing. Okay.
Your butt's not in the game right now, FYI.
Hmm.
I said it's refreshing my roll 20. Thanks, Leaf.
I just met everyone else.
Alright, so next is going to be Sogbreen.
Uno momento.
Por favor.
Sí, está aquí muy bien.
No español, por favor.
Un poquito.
Ey, ey.
Un poquito más.
Yo no habla español.
Vamos rápido.
Ay. Oh, that ends my turn, by the way.
Yeah, it did. That's why I said it was Slagbrain's turn. Yeah, I got
okay.
It.
Okay. I don't know. I missed some of it.
That's okay.
Tracking always fails me.
Hmm? What's up? Oh, no, you're good. Keep going, if you want to keep going. Uh-uh. You're still good. You're still good. If only...
You're just being stupid.
If you only had a blind monk to lead you right now, I mean, he wouldn't be at any disadvantage right now.
Maybe someone with actual tracking skill.
Oh, that would be good too.
I'm gonna taunt her.
Okay, go ahead and taunt.
I already rolled.
Give me some flavor.
Hmm.
Hey guys, I'm back again.
Welcome back.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, are they... Oh no, I hated this fight.
It's okay, you don't have to worry about this fight, you're dead!
I know.
Yeah, seriously. No. Is this gonna be the whole fight? We're just gonna wait here?
Well, that depends on what happens. Anyway, next is, Vivian. Vivian is going to do things.
And there are no mouse abs to save you now.
In one way or the other, we're gonna get hit with the field strength.
Next,
oh,
is Nyoko.
How will Nyoko do things?
By the way, Leaf, it's not your dagger. By the way, for point of reference, the daggers Vivian was referring to were Medora's daggers. Just so you know. Leaf, I understand. Oh, you're talking about that. Okay. Yeah, you can roll that on your next turn. Yeah. On your next turn.
Ooh, someone's getting the plan. I must say, my favorite part of being dead is that I can actually make commentary. I won't lie, that is a very fun thing to do with this.
And he goes for the swipe. He missed, and now he's fucked, folks.
And down the stretch they come.
Freaking idiot, by taunting something that can kill him. Yeah. Last fight, we got really lucky that me and Monera had an idea of where it was. I don't know if anyone knows this time around.
Wait, last time?
Yes, because last time we fought this thing, it kept going invisible, and me and Madara passed a notice test it had to meet every time, and it only passed it, I think, once, because I had a really high notice.
It didn't help that we were also in a small room, so if anybody moved...
We were outside the tent last time. This time, you're in a room.
You missed the Necromancer fight, didn't you? You fought him in there, too.
Oh, yeah.
That's true.
Leaf's turn.
Armor roll notice.
Go ahead.
third time.
They had passive notice.
No, Leaf is doing something very specific. Leaf is doing something very, very specific with this roll.
I
think Leaf failed.
Yeah, he kind of failed.
Can I Benny?
Yeah.
Sure, you can Benny.
I would recommend
I'd save it.
Oh, he's gonna use it?
No.
Oh, fail.
Still.
Oh, one Benny used for Leaf. One Benny used by Leaf, okay.
He could.
I mean, he could, he might not, he might actually hold the success to this entire chapter in his hands, or it could actually spell the entire doom of the entire party. You never know anytime I'm around, right? Anyway, are you going to Benny that again?
No.
Okay.
Yeah. Because I remember last time we fought the Fae, it was interesting. I loved it. I loved and hated fighting the Fae.
Okay, before we go and do the next round, I have a roll I have to make.
Oh god.
Yeah.
I remember now. If you don't see him, he gets a free attack or something.
Yeah.
You're 23. You're 23. Pisses me off, by the way.
I was really fucking hoping it was really high notice.
Who got the really high notice this time?
That would be Dora.
The instant I heard that music, I rolled fucking notice.
I double crit the wild die. Fuck you, Dora. Okay, yeah. Anyway.
So this time, I rolled a 19. You just could not get past that 19.
I know. Screw you. Potato, your turn.
My turn?
Yeah, your turn.
Move forward.
It would have been worse had I berserked off the bat, because I get a +2 notice because I'm
really,
berserking,
really, really,
and I'm paying attention to literally anything that happens around me.
Yeah, that's all I can do.
Okay.
Ooh, Slag is getting onto something.
My turn.
I've had suspicions, I'm just voicing them as they come along.
Yeah.
Why are there two Leafs?
There's not.
There are.
I only see one.
There's one Leaf.
I see two.
That's your problem, I think.
Oh, I see. You might. Sorry about it.
Was the blind healer being blind?
Surprise!
This dumb thing, anyway.
I can make all the puns because I don't have a weight on my shoulders that... for consequences.
Wagon, from what I remember.
Oh boy, who's getting hit? That a pass?
Who's facing the wheel is stupid.
That is a pass.
Who's
because
facing
of...
the wheel of get fucked?
The answer is yes.
Yeah.
No.
Both you and Medora and Potato must roll.
I have danger sense.
Agility. Your danger sense would not have prevented this from happening. You remember the thing. You still have to roll agility.
So I goes the defender, pray of God.
Ooh.
Did they both pass?
Yep. Praise God.
Yeah, you guys got lucky.
You both pass, but you both take the 11 damage before soak.
Yeah. Because for Iviva and Leaf, this was, I think, what was it, the first or second wheel got fucked, and I'm like the third.
This was the first wheel of get fucked. Anyway, Iviva, your turn. Sass.
Sorry. Would you call that line of sight?
Hmm?
Would you call that line of sight?
Yeah, that's, you have line of sight, yes.
I thought, things happened okay. After that.
Okay.
Yeah, you got line of sight.
No, I don't think this is the same ability. I think now that he's in actual hell, he's a little stronger.
Oh yeah, I need to get rid of that. I'm sorry, oh, hang on. Yeah, it's a raise.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo.
Great, I'm going to cast a... Well, shoot. Alright, I'll just cast Bolt. Alright.
That needs to go away now. There we go. Redirect damage. No, nope, that's gone. There we go. Okay, let's see. 8 damage, okay. That'll be fine. Who's next?
This is a good question.
I'm sorry, Slugbrain, if you can clarify.
The glowing Vance thing.
What about him?
Are those just standard daggers?
No, they're the same demonic daggers that... You know.
I mean, like, stat-wise.
Yes. But based on your prior experience with those daggers, you know that they will do extra damage to this, Fae. Triple damage, in fact. Do remember, though, you're kind of housing a certain soul inside those daggers before you unload.
Yes, I know.
Okay.
Also, that was, Kiki. Sorry, I had to.
Before I do that, can I actually get a notice roll on the dagger that Leith currently has?
Sure! You rolled it at a -2 at your current range, though. There's definite... That dagger is definitely reacting to the Fae. It's... How shall I put this? It's a somewhat violent reaction. Almost as if the dagger has a mind of its own right now. You think there might be another soul in Leaf's dagger. Wonderful! Wonderful! People are thinking! Ah, but will they come up with the right solution to the problem? That is always the question. All actions have consequences. Actually, Leaf does not know.
I know he doesn't, but I kind of yell at him to let him know, hey, something's up with your shit.
Next is going to
smack him with the cross.
Oh, you're gonna smack him with the cross, okay? Smack her with the cross.
Boink.
Smacked with the cross.
Are you trying to convert Santana into a god-fearing fey? Wait, is that a miss? Let's see. I think so. I think that's a miss. Is that a miss? Yes, that's a miss.
Aww.
Dang, I was so hoping he would hit with that. Because demon getting smacked with a cross, that's just glorious.
That's just savage. Anyway,
they're in hell.
Vivian's turn, and Vivian is not having a good day.
I would imagine so. She's kind of throwing a violent tantrum.
Great. I didn't cast barrier for anything. Don't roll your dice. Just roll your eyes.
Snake eyes! Hey!
Or roll your head.
Yeah, you do that spectacularly, Mal.
Yeah. I kind of crit with that.
You're just going to enjoy that one, aren't you? I'm going to enjoy that one.
Yes, you see, I can make the puns about my beheading all I want. Madara has been revoked of that privilege through terrible puns.
Yeah.
I want to make a joke about him being punished, but I don't.
Oh, jeez, I think that's a hit.
That is a hit.
Meow.
That
Ooh,
is.
The powers of Odin guide Nyoko into destroying this thing.
Nyoko always been Odin, essentially.
Nyoko has always been the crit.
What's that orange thing?
Should be.
Next is Leaf.
Okay.
But my soul somehow resides in.
I'm gonna make an Odin. I'm gonna summon a thing.
You're gonna summon a thing? An Odin?
Sure.
Is that what you're summoning?
Summon a not Odin.
Okay, summoning an Odin, okay. Roll your spell casting. Perfect. Hi! Oh, Let's talk about your role, sir. Oh, hi!
Someone called Dumbledore has spoken.
Yeah.
So, Leaf, let's talk about the Odin you just made. That's the you get a big Odin. He is bigger than the average Odin.
Yay.
Yay! Go control your Odin.
Santanya Odin.
Go
also,
control
I
your
can't.
Odin.
I still don't have the thing.
What are you talking about?
I don't have the sheet yet.
Oh, still. Yeah, that's right. But you can't control certain things on the sheet. Where do you want to move? Well, where do you want to move them? One small problem with that plan. Said Odin is blocked by said barrier.
No.
You can't move him that way. You can't. Well, yeah, you can move
Excuse
him.
Me.
Hmm. What's up?
If Vivian can leave the barrier.
But that's not the point. Did you not catch what happened earlier with Nyoko?
They're spirits, demons, rule. They can't
spirits
move
cannot move through the barrier.
And jump over it.
Nyoko tried to console Vivian and was promptly rejected by the barrier. You can go that way. Yeah, that's an option. You can go through.
Yeah, that's
yep.
Oh, if you do it from where the opposite of slag brain, isn't that a good
there you
slag
go.
Flanking bonus.
Now swing.
That is a flanking bonus. It is a flanking bonus.
Nice.
We're gonna hit. We're gonna pew pew and hit. Is that what the plan is?
Let's see, will you get that legendary?
Oh, maybe. Let's find out. Are we lucky? Are we feeling lucky?
He's stronger, so he has some bonuses.
So he gets a plus two, obviously.
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's see. Oh, what a shame.
Oh, no.
That is with the plus two. Oh, that's a miss.
You're kidding me.
Oh my goodness. That's a miss. That kind of hurts. That
can
hurts.
Odin Binny that?
Hmm?
Can Odin Binny that?
No. Odin's cannot Binny.
Odin is not allowed Binny's.
That's sad.
Yep. So, round two ends.
The spirit of Mal frowns. As Mao is currently looking upon you guys and laughing.
Are we in heaven?
The abs doth not
no
shine on
I,
the
I was just sent to hell
lives
because I died in hell. And I kind of kill people for a living.
Oh, well, I didn't. Well, maybe I did.
Yeah.
We're in hell.
You guys forget, Mao was a mercenary. He killed people for a living.
This is now compensating. I love it. Is now compensating the Odin. The Odin. That's great.
So you're using Odin to compensate for me.
Oh, that's I don't think that's where they were going with this, but apparently that wasn't quite where people were going with this, but I guess it's where people were going with this. Sure, why not? Anyway, I need to do a thing.
Sorry, but he's not as tough.
Sorry, but your princess is in another castle.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck!
You!
Fuck!
No!
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 No! No! Madora! 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 I hate your 23 with a furious passion. Go watch the live stream after this, and you will after the fight, and you will understand why I hate you with a furious passion right now.
You're getting close, but
I feel
not
like you rolled a
22.
I did.
Oh god. Oh,
I did. Now. Kathgar, your turn.
Oh no.
Well, I mean, the thing disappeared before I could hit it, so. I guess I'll move here.
So, I'm glad I'm not the only one watching the stream. What's going on?
Okay, you moved there, okay.
I can't really do much.
Okay. My turn.
Well, I'm dead, so.
My turn. So. I'm about to do a thing.
Oh, who's getting hit?
Damn.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh my. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Oh no, I'm a healer, Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Oh, this ability again.
This is gonna
hurt.
Oh god. This is gonna hurt.
Oh god, this is gonna be great.
Oh my goodness. Madara, have you not learned? You're fighting the Fae. Of course it's rigged. And what the
damn.
What the fuck?
This is great.
How?
Oh god.
I'm not even touching my sheep.
I think that's rigged. Let me look at this. Oh my goodness. The luck box. I'm at 23.
No, the thing is I just touched my sheep. Just close spirit in it. Oh,
okay, his wild die was 6, 6,
in response,
6,
drop
3.
This is clearly rigged. These dice are loaded for hell. These dice are clearly rigged. GG. I just Just,
oh, this was supposed
it makes
to
me
awesome.
Sorry,
that's 23
was a
666. These dice are clearly rigged. These dice are clearly rigged in hell and baked in an oven. This is clearly rigged.
Yes. Hey, it's not as bad as when Riker had 666 in his sheet.
Oh my god. Anyway, my turn is done. I hate you with the furious passion, Slagbrain. Iviva, go ahead.
Oh my god.
Let me just double check this picture because I'm not even sure.
Oh, no, it's not actually.
Go ahead,
Iviva. I hate you guys. I want you guys to succeed. I also want to see what kind of bullshit Lysanya will do to you.
I can't really do anything. Can I roll notes? To see where.
It's like that wild die just saved you. How's it feel?
Yeah. Sometimes.
No, I'm checking sheet. It's
that
legitimate.
Like
I don't know how, but it is.
100 chance.
I mean, you can check my sheet.
I mean, no, the wild die has nothing to do with the spirit stuff and whatnot. I mean, dear God, that 23.
Yeah.
By the way, what's this square I'm looking at here?
That is the barrier, is what that is.
Just ask because I see copies of Vivian.
Copies of Vivian? No, there's only one Vivian.
No, I know what you're seeing.
I only see
saying.
One
that
Vivian.
That square is mine. I put that square down.
If you zoom in or out at a certain point and see the corner where the old characters are,
if anyone's
where you move them at.
Wait, what? There's a corner? I don't see the whole picture. Oh, that's weird. Oh, it's a glitch.
Don't worry about that on the side. Yeah, your character knows Midor's reacting to something, but you cannot reasonably, at least you can't reasonably infer what you're asking.
That's my guess.
There's only one character that could reasonably infer anything without confirmation. With what's going on here, and that would be knowing, and that's directly because of the connection he has with Slagbrain and demons.
I have no information. Well, I will not have information until my next turn.
That is correct.
I will.
Wait.
Roll ritual.
Can I just be a dick and take danger sense on that roll?
The best.
You can now. You can when it's your turn.
Okay.
What are we casting?
I'm just gonna barrier around.
Okay. Refresh my memory in regards to barrier. Around Medora, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay. Refresh my memory in regards to barrier. What does it protect against?
Solid immobile. To protect the user against attack or to trap an opponent. Regardless of what the barrier is made of, it has.
It would be a better use if you wait to cast that until we find her again.
Oh!
True.
It's already been cast, too late.
I see a Slag Hobra.
Ah, screw it. Oh well.
Next! Vivian is next.
Bitterly.
Can anyone hear me?
Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Yes. No, it's not. No, it's Slagbrain's turn next.
Thanks.
Sorry, go ahead. Slagbrain, before you move.
Before I move?
Before you move, you get your payoff of your passive.
Okay, the side with hilarious things or the side with evil things?
I told you exactly where. By left, by that I mean basically. Well, I just said it anyway. As in on the map, use your that hand, point it in that direction. It's in that direction. By the way, Sly, I hope you're not using the live stream to cheat.
I have it paused.
Okay, very good. Very good. Okay.
I'm just in the chat.
Okay, very good.
Okay.
I wish I was part of this. So, Mal,
yeah.
What do you think of this fight so far?
I think you're fucked.
Good answer. Now, let's go to the left.
You have taunted, okay?
Third worst?
Yeah.
Well, you think you're feeling pretty brave right there. Go ahead.
It's
flavor.
About her mother.
Anyway, while you're flavoring, go ahead, Vivian's turn here. Go ahead.
I do believe this is going to be worse than the first fight.
Wrong tab, sorry.
Why did I just load on the guns?
Guns just opened randomly for some reason.
And let's say hello to the 9 people in here, wow.
That's crazy. It's a large amount of people for RPG.
How many people?
Oh, I feel so bad for Vivian right now for all she's going through.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah.
You should. She feels training hard right now.
Yes,
There's a level of this you don't even understand.
I don't.
There's a level of this that will make more sense.
Baka, I will understand some of it, but not anywhere close to all of it.
No.
So, I feel really bad for Vivian. Like, oh my god.
Yeah. While that side conversation is going on, Odin shall now, well, at least the certain, yeah, so, but, oh wait, no, I'm sorry, no it's not, I'm sorry, Slagbreen still needs to do things, I'm sorry, Slagbreen still needs to make a move, I kind of, oh no wait, you did taunt, okay, never mind, that's right, so,
I could have. Nah, no, but if I did, I wouldn't be able to hand those off, so.
Right, so. Two.
I assume that's correct. If I assume try to stabby stab, I can't give people stabby stabs.
Everyone in the group clearly sees where Nyoko is swinging, and Nyoko is hitting the Fae. Another 5 damage. By the way, Slagbreen, what is your response to Vivian's request?
I don't know if I can because of the barrier around me.
You can. I take that back. The barrier around you currently prevents you from passing the daggers. You, however, can walk out of the barrier.
Don't walk out the barrier. Don't do it. Also, Lysanya, the barrier expires after 3 turns.
Yes, so
this is the last turn,
for the first one, yes.
So can I take that action? But wait, if I walk out of the barrier, that would have the same effect.
But you've already taken your action, so you can't give her the daggers yet. You can't give them to her just yet.
Yeah, I'm saying if...
Oh, you want to walk out?
If I walk out of the barrier, that's the same thing as me handing her the daggers.
Except you can't walk out of the barrier with the daggers.
Exactly.
That's kind of a personal problem. Leaf, although Vivian is quite singularly focused on those daggers right now. Leaf, your turn.
Okay.
And by the way, Nyoko has found the Fae. It swung here.
Huh?
Nyoko found the Fae and swung right there.
We don't see it. You're on the wrong plane.
Oh, I'm on the wrong plane. Yeah. Of course I am. Let's try that again, shall we? See, this thing.
I have. Is that I can make sure that you know.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, see... See, Medora knows. Medora the Explorer.
Medora the Explorer.
I also find it very funny that you're saying plane like you've got a different plane of existence.
Swing down.
Well, if you think about it, in this, Lysanya is practically God, so he could be.
Oh, true. Scary. Scary person.
Oh,
yeah, it's a scary thought. It's kind of terrifying, but it's true.
No wonder the world's falling apart. God.
I mean, Lysanya. Oh, wow. Wow, let's not go that far. I mean, you know.
I'm gonna roll fighting.
Roll fighting, go ahead. Fight. Oh, that's a miss, though. Aw, that sucks.
Okay.
Your Odin needs actions, though.
Oh, wait, no, I need another fight. Oh, wait, never mind.
No, you...
I don't
you
have another thing.
No, you don't. No, you don't. You came loaded, though. Well, I think you came loaded. Did you come loaded? I don't know. By the way, the barrier can be dispelled if you wish to, Iviva, on your next turn. That is an option. Oh, yeah, I see what you're doing. Yeah.
Which one?
Yeah. Well, obviously the only one that's going to last after this turn. Hang on. Mm-hmm. You're gonna do a thing. I'm sorry?
Why would I dispel it?
I'm just saying, it's an option if you want to.
Mm.
However, if Nyoko can't get in, the Fae can't get in either.
Ooh! Mm-hmm. Odin with a spicy hit right there.
Ooh.
Alright, that's a bit spicy right there. How about some deeps right there? It's another 8. That's something. That's something. You're chipping away. Chipping away there. That's good.
Oh, wouldn't he have a +2 to damage since he's stronger?
What now?
Odin.
Because of his size.
No, they're the same size. They're the same size.
Well, I'm thinking because he was summoned to be stronger.
Wait. Oh, never mind. He'd have to be... Never mind. Giant killer doesn't apply to that.
Yeah. We wish.
If it did...
Hang on just one moment. I need to...
I think I already know what it is, but I'm not gonna assume.
Let's see. First off, is Kathgar, you're first.
Yes, I am.
Wait.
What?
No, go ahead. Go ahead.
I'm assuming it's still where it is, but I'm not sure.
Because I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing, but I know what the
probably
thing is now.
Probably a bad thing knowing Lysanya, but still, I'm going to roll to hit it.
Okay.
Yay, miss.
My turn. Alright, I get to do a thing now. Let's see, I'm going to do this thing. For the person who I whispered, a certain role needs to happen.
Oh boy.
You know who you are.
Yes.
That person needs to roll.
What kind of role do you want me?
You want to Benny that?
Well, I don't have to.
You don't have to?
Then no.
Of course, you might not like the results of it.
I highly recommend you Benny.
Okay, I'll Benny that.
Oh. Pure pressure. Leaf has just used his second Benny.
Still fail. Well, can't do anything about that.
Do you want to spend that last penny?
No.
Oh my. The Fae is deciding to be a dick.
That's not fun.
Oh no, it gets better, trust me.
Yeah, you haven't even seen the entire thing yet.
The first victim.
See, I have a spirit of four. So...
You have a what now?
Really? Really?
Oh, I see. No, he's a spellcaster. That actually kind of makes sense.
What? Oh, I don't...
Oh, your thing also dissipated, so I need to undo the thing.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so this poofs.
Is it purple circle?
Oh, no, that's... Thing. Yeah, that thing needs to go as well.
Okay. I'm having fun right now.
Cheating. Okay, so it's weak incapacitated.
I mean, from what I know, yes.
Ifeva, yeah, what are we doing? I'm sorry?
And she was asking for that situation.
I'm sorry, say that again, I didn't catch that.
Does Lee get his turn this round?
That all depends on certain rolls.
Structure.
30 seconds. Oh,
no, damn you.
Oh. Business is picking up.
Huh?
Business is picking up.
I said it
for you,
said
30
seconds.
No, I warned you not to drop that.
What?
I warned you not to drop that for two reasons.
You said.
Anyway, so that ends your turn. Slagbrain! Ooh. Yeah, that was kind of the end of your turn when you kind of.
Dude,
poofed the...
I thought it was two separate things. Mm-mm. You have to understand, I'd rather this don't you dare keep this up. Drop it right now.
Drop it like it's hot. Oh wait, it's already in hell, yeah. So it's fine.
No,
it is hot.
Don't you dare drop that. That.
You have to understand, I split that into two things.
I'm sorry, you're breaking up. Say again.
She understood it as two things. That's what I got.
Let me turn all you guys up, because I'm having a hard time understanding all of you. Hang on.
I know.
Weird. Let me turn all of you guys up. Hang on. Let's try this. Let's get all of y'all up. There we go. Let's turn all of you up. There we go. Okay.
It was a pause for dramatic effect.
Don't you dare. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. Okay, okay, I gotcha, I gotcha, I gotcha. Okay, okay. So you're mad at Medora then, okay.
Yeah, she's mad at me, and I'm mad at her because okay. I'm miscommunicating.
Okay, 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 okay. Just making sure. Okay. Right.
It's okay, though.
Anyway, well, that barrier was going to dispel at the end of the turn anyway, so.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, wait, it was one more turn. It was one more turn. It was still another turn. Okay. Okay, okay. Anyway, Slagbrain, hang on. And of course, Slagbring can now proceed to carry party. You're the ones in Australia that are already flipped. Wow. Wow. Wow, that is a lot of table flipping.
That really is a lot of table flipping.
That is a lot of table flipping. What are you
going
to do?
Slagbrain,
what are we going to do here? Vivian wants the daggers. Iviva is flipping all the tables, including these tables over here. By the way, Iviva, you have four tables over here you can flip to start off. All four of these over here. Or actually, they're desks, but close enough.
Yeah.
Table flipping can happen. Death Flip Slagbrain.
Oh my! Slagbrain,
help us to flip
yourself. Yep, that. So what are we doing? Slagbrain is flipped. Yes. Slagbrain, yes. What are we doing? What are we doing?
Oh, I want to give. Yes. It's like because of the way that Vance said things, I don't want to give her those. But I also have been like nagging suspicion that she's going to do something crazy if I do, but I know she has the fighting role to get shit done.
I mean, she could just steal mine.
Do you want to try to roll to figure out what she's thinking?
If I can, because I want to be sure that she's not, like, doing Vivian things and trying to not let things happen again.
Roll investigation.
And fail.
You want Benny that?
We will give it a shot.
Slagbrain burns his first Benny.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
That's a pass. That is a pass.
It's a pass, but it ain't great.
Now roll notice.
Oh, I still have the minus two on that one, sorry.
Doesn't matter, you're still good. You're good no matter what.
How did it go from plus four to plus six?
I have passive plus six. Because of edges.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And his nose.
Uzaka too dumb. All his edges are combat related except one.
Tam's here, yay.
The almighty Tamsin is here, finally.
My headphones are tangled. 1 second.
Yeah. Take your time.
Okay, now I can hear things again.
Okay, that's great.
Ooh.
Now come on and join us in roll 20.
Mm-hmm, I am. Patience, young one. How do I get it to stop registering me as TeamSpeak user every time I get in here?
You can do that through bookmarks. We'll talk about that later.
Because it's like, I'm TamsNXD, not TeamSpeak user.
Pass. What are we rolling agility for? Movement, right.
Movement, and I'm gonna... Is it possible for me to kind of use that movement to, like, bum rush this thing?
Sure. You will get a... If you are going to go full bum rush, you will get -2 to accuracy, but +2 to damage if you hit.
Will he take that risk?
Oh, I don't like this.
Just if he misses, I can see it, like, him running into a wall. That would be hilarious.
You don't even have to tell me what this is. The music says everything.
Oh my goodness. Lysanya, imagine if he fails the hint.
Why is there Odins here?
There are multiple Odins. One of them is Nyoko Odin. The other one is Leaf's Odin, the imitation Odin, which is now apparently compensating for something.
Why does Leaf have an E Odin?
It's compensating for my ass.
What the fuck am I seeing right
it's
now?
It's attempting to.
It's attempting to. By the way, you're over here to start.
Okay, what the frick is happening?
You get airdropped at the end of the round, Riker.
Right.
That's a miss. You want to Benny that? Oh, we're gonna Benny that! Spicy, still miss.
Ooh.
Yes, still a miss.
Can we get a flavor on that miss? I
want
to see.
Sure, you can flavor that all you want.
Wait, am I allowed to?
Yeah, you're allowed to flavor a miss. While you're flavoring that miss, Vivian's turn.
Okay, so, I'm actually just gonna say, because I'm too lazy to type it out. He turns drastically to the left and runs dead center into a wall.
There you go.
He bounces off of it, not knowing what the crap he just hit.
Nice to see everybody's alive again.
I am not alive.
Everyone roll notice right now in the group, including Riker. Riker can also roll this.
Okay.
Oh, did round just end?
No. You're rolling notice for something Vivian is muttering.
Oh.
Rip. I'm not noticing.
I've even noticed
nothing.
Oreo
cookie.
What,
is everybody rolling
nothing.
Notice?
Sorry?
Is everyone rolling notice? Or?
Yes, everyone can roll notice on this.
I was so gonna laugh if Kafkar got like a 23 on notice.
Yeah, it's never gonna happen.
Okay, who are we missing? I think that's everybody. Oh, that's everybody. Yeah.
Anything.
Yeah. Only Riker.
Roll, crit when it saves my ass.
Only Riker does not know.
Look, okay, I'm going blind.
You're taking the role of Hinoculus, okay?
Don't pick on the disabled. It's mean.
Rhinoculus.
No. Fuck you.
Tetnoculus.
We don't have the awesome notice rolls from our blind healer right now.
I don't know
yes.
If I'm now or them talking.
So we don't notice as much.
I didn't notice there's like 5 people crammed just in the corner over there.
Oh my goodness, earbud. Oh my!
What is that? Adiado.
A dead ghost!
Oh my!
Roll for pun damage!
You know
roll
what?
For pun damage!
Medora, you've been revoked of pun damage.
Never gonna stop making headless puns.
Why do your pawn damages always be 36? Alright. Oh.
Stop shipping me with a blind man. That's gross.
all the yaoi.
Hey, Maldora was still a thing for a while.
Not even, like, young.
Hey, no, it's not.
Next is Nyoko.
Hanoculus is. I'll never know how old Nyoculus is. I can't ask him.
Me?
Can't ask you. I can't even speak.
By the way, Tamsin, you'd be proud Nyoko has been carrying the deeps as Odin.
Well, I wonder why. Kind of made her.
Okay, what I love is that Mal and Hanoculus have no way of communicating with Riker.
Leaf, your leaf roll spirit.
Did anyone just get kicked out of the?
Can I still use my own?
No.
Okay.
You're stunned.
Why not take
stunned
it off?
Stunned means you can't do nothing.
How dare he say Odin? That's my thing.
Riker, your turn.
Yo, why am I looking at what?
Your turn.
I don't know where to go. Like, I don't even know what's happening.
You know the Fae is over here.
Look where the clumps are. Over there?
Yeah.
Fine. Can I even make it over there? One.
Yeah.
Over there.
Yes, you can.
Three.
You're fine. Four. Right next to Medora, you can make that happen.
Yeah, boy.
There you go. Look at that.
Like am I going to be able to hit it with my normal weapon, or do I have to have something special?
No, you can hit it with a normal weapon.
Okay, well, I'm gonna try then a fighting roll.
Fighting roll?
It's just a better lift.
Oh, that's a hit!
Is that hit and raise?
No. That's a hit, though.
Does my character know that?
By the way, Bagelson says flavor it with mustard, Medora, next time.
Yeah.
I prefer horseradish, it leaves a nice
gonna
burn.
Gonna try again now.
Sure.
Wait, let me
miss. Miss. Yep.
I'm sad now.
He runs into the wall. And custard explodes everywhere, covering him.
Oops. Oh, that's actually that. Perfect.
Hey, at least it's not like 667.
No, you missed the 666 roll earlier. Medora rolled a 23 with triple sixes on the wild die, and I was pissed.
And it was legit.
Yeah. I was pissed, and I've rolled a 22. Okay, hang on. Mad Lib. Hang on.
Music's like my jam, even though I've heard it like 15 times on loop now. 15! What is this thing over here, by the way?
That is the podium of that Damien was using for The Price is Right.
Who's Damien? But
wasn't that the wagon?
Wait, who's
I
Damien?
I thought that was the wagon. That's what you said.
No, that...
The Price is Right.
No, it was not the wagon. The wagon was something else.
That is the majestic podium of Hellfire.
Who's
and Damage,
Damien?
Which
I'm
so, so
confused.
Damien's the devil.
Oh, yeah!
Yes! Big baddie!
No, Lysanya's the devil, Damien's the host.
He's like my secret boyfriend.
By the way, Mal, do the thing!
Some reason my
character
is like dating
the devil.
Oh, no, I meant
for that, because my mic wasn't working for
that's fine. Do the thing!
Be alive again?
Ooh, I gotta do the thing!
Do the thing!
Yeah!
You don't get your wheel of get fucked. For the thing. Do the thing.
Also, just do it.
Just do it. Just roll. Just roll damage.
I like to point out I'm still shirtless. Well, I still have better abs than now.
And your second roll. There you go.
Wow.
That looks. You see, Riker. I'd like to point out Mao has been shirtless his entire time in hell.
My spear is bigger than yours. Okay.
Okay.
Is it now?
Okay, ladies, you're both beautiful. It's fine. put your shirts back on.
Okay, okay, do I put my thing down?
Okay, that's fine, keep... Just,
no,
just...
Lysanya, do I put my icon
down?
I
took a lava bath, okay? I don't have a shirt anymore.
Okay, settle down. I know you two like to compare abs, but, you know.
and Lysanya, I have a legitimate question. Do I put my icon down?
Yes, you do, actually.
Yay, where do I get to put it?
You get to put it anywhere next to Big Bad Faye.
Oh, wait, I see. I had headless? To move all the way over, but he's just
this
there.
This line.
Is
no.
He still headless?
Yeah, he's actually headless right now.
Doesn't wait, that mean he gets slight negatives to his shit?
No, no, no. Stop moving. There you go. Right there. There you go. He's headless, and he also appears to be, he's headless and perhaps, not quite completely, corporeal. Yeah, Mal's ghost. There you go. That works. Round five begins.
Of steel and iron.
More like disgusting bloody mess.
Well, that's the best way to have it.
Not into that, man. It just a turn
not.
Off
other
for Riker.
Round five begins. It is not Slagbrain. I'm sorry. It is. Oh wait, no, it's not. Hang on. I have to do a roll. I have to do a roll. I have to do a roll. I have to do. Midori, I hate you.
Hello.
Another
How are you, friend?
But you disgust me. Cathcart, your turn.
Won't you be my neighbor?
My turn? Yes, your turn.
I'm gonna assume he's up here, so. Just kind of box him in a bit, I guess.
Oh, actually.
Am I right in assuming he's here, or...?
He could be.
Yeah, why not? Let's take a swing.
No one knows if you have the surround bonus or not.
Let's take a swing.
Okay. Dear God, the one time I actually try to outthink
what?
You guys, and Cathcart actually plays it right. That's a raise.
Oh my goodness.
The one time I try to outthink you guys. Okay.
Oh, well, that's shit.
Oh, that's a shame. Wah, wah.
That makes me really sad. Now, Lysanya, I have an interesting question.
Uh-huh. By the way, it's my turn, but go ahead.
Since I'm dead and headless, can I still be killed?
You're basically rebelling against your new demon overlord is what you're doing.
That makes total sense with Mal's personality.
Yeah, you're basically like, bitch, you can't keep me down.
Yeah. Motherfucker, you get got nothing on me. I'm in the wheel and get fucked. You can't control me. Is he actually able to speak? Is his head, like, right there next to his feet and everything?
Just
hovering around near him.
Not, no, no, no.
Attached to his sword?
No. You'll see later.
Oh, yay. I would have laughed if my head is just hovering around near my body.
Just floating in a ring.
Yes,
body.
Yes, it's just floating there.
Oh no, he's
unable
still stunned.
To attach
this
itself
is
to my body. That
yep.
would just be great.
No, that's not a good thing, Leaf. That's a bad thing.
I know.
You're stunned, you can't do anything.
Oh, I know.
This is not gonna fun. Hurt.
Leaf, you also have some rolls to take care of.
Yeah.
I need a spirit and a vigor roll. Must be to six.
I got one, but not the other.
I'm telling you, six is like your curse.
Let's see. You've passed the vigor, you've failed the spirit. You're already dealing with that. Well, good news. You can't get any more stunned with stunned. That's good news. The bad news is you took triple damage from the second strike. So you took 10, 15, 20, 25 damage.
Dang, that's a lot. I mean, that's Mal level damage.
Next is Iviva. By the way, I'm assuming after this round you need to go, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Hinoculus will take over.
Hinoculus will take over, okay, very good. I'll give Hinoculus permissions.
Already have permissions.
Perfect, okay. Very good. Hit.
Okay, it's for barrier.
Oh, for barrier. Oh, okay, success.
It's for barrier. Those four squares.
Okay. You're gonna barrier...
her in?
You're gonna barrier her in is what you're saying, is that correct? Done!
I think so.
She can't pass through that, right?
I'm sorry?
Does your character know that?
She can't pass through that, right?
She, you don't know that, but based on what you know, you could reasonably infer that she cannot pass through that. Or at least your character could come to that deduction.
Okay, then it's turn.
Okay.
And I'm gonna go.
Okay, catch you later. Next is, let's see, Slagbrain. What? What? What?
He's glaring at me with his chest.
Anyway, hang on, I'll be right back. I'll be right back, hang on.
Okay, now what's the worst place I could put her so put on Eva so she will get the most damage dealt to her? No, I'm not that much of an asshole.
So apparently now Mao is like Jing Tin from Chinese mythology.
Yeah. He has no mouth.
So once again, you have no mouth and you can't scream. What?
Okay, no, he has no head, so he has no mouth, so he can't like yell.
No, you missed the reference. Anyway, Slagbrain, I need things done. Sorry.
Oh my goodness! I just made a perfect mental comparison for Mazaka right now.
You need information. What information do you seek?
Noticey things.
Okay, notice things then.
I already did with passive.
No, you have to roll active for noticing specific things. No, you don't get that passive. Nah, it doesn't quite work like that. Oh, but you're noticing things. What are we noticing?
See if there's any way to tell maybe if she's actually in that barrier, or if perhaps she's moved around the walls.
You can't tell.
Okay.
Is that it for your turn?
Slag, go die in a pit. He has too much balls. Use a shield. He is a dual wielder with long swords. He don't need a shield.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes.
No. Medora the Explorer.
That will never stop.
Go put that in your bio now.
Anyway, what are we tracking, by the way?
The one that can get you there a bit.
What are we tracking? The Fae, I'm assuming?
Yes. I'm guessing the typical response, congratulations, you won nothing.
Okay. I need to correct myself.
Oh yeah.
I need to correct myself.
Is they attacking with the daggers?
Hmm?
Was Slag attacking with the daggers?
No.
Oh.
But there is kind of a barrier around the Fae. You know, that's a thing. Vivian's turn.
Is that whose turn?
Vivian's.
Oh. Is Vivian at all surprised that Mzaka has appeared?
What could this do to keep her in place if we can't get to her?
Maybe not, you guys.
Yeah.
Next is, Leaf.
Okay. Nope.
That's a pass. What are you trying to do, though?
Pass the... to get out of stun thing.
Oh, no, that's a fail. Yeah, that's right. You are stunned. That's right. You don't have to roll that as a DM roll. You can roll that regular. Do you want to Benny that?
How many Bennies does he have left?
He's got one left.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Up to you.
Might as well.
Oh, he's going to burn that last Benny. Oh! The crit fail doesn't matter. The crit fail doesn't matter. But
I was so hoping it would matter.
It doesn't matter, but it doesn't.
Oh, this just got interesting. Riker, welcome to the party.
Tamsin is muted.
Tamsin is muted.
Tamsin
is muted. You know what? Tamsin is... Okay, you know what? Tamsin is going to skip her turn because AFK, it looks like. Unless she is not AFK. Is she ready for... You know what? Okay, hang on. Since Tamsin appears to be AFK,
Oh, no. Yay!
Okay, where do I drop?
You don't drop just yet. You get a free move.
What about me?
Hey, you're back, Mountain.
Hold on. Do you want me to put my icon down, yes or no?
You let Riker have her turn, then. Let Riker have the turn. Go ahead. Okay, it doesn't matter. Riker, take your turn.
Go, Riker, go.
Okay.
Still in the same place.
Okay, yeah, you don't know.
Stop poking me, I swear to God. Stop it.
Okay, seriously, can we get this rolling?
Yeah, stop being grumpy with me.
You did not have to wait 2 hours. Actually, not 2 hours, 20 minutes.
Yeah.
I mean, I could just go again. Is that hit?
I'm still waiting.
Oh, I forgot the barrier blocks attacks.
Yep.
Well, thanks for telling me. I'm gonna go back to being AFK now.
Okay, Jack's turn.
Okay, do I drop it in the box here? The icon?
Yeah.
You can drop wherever you want. You get what I said you get. Right there.
Oh, crud. I forgot. The barrier's in the way.
No.
Oh, I can take it. Oh, alright, then I'll use an arrow attack, I guess.
Mm-hmm. You don't need to roll your shooting.
Oh, just roll damage.
Yeah. Roll damage.
What, are you just poking it with the arrow, or what's happening here?
He says I'm allowed to roll damage with free attack. Oh, well, there we are.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, yay.
Not necessarily.
Oh, because this could have broken earlier.
Yeah.
No, because guess who's turn is next?
The Fae was in there.
I don't know.
No cat got burden.
What about Muzaka?
Almost looks slightly on fire, I feel.
Okay, now I have to do a thing. Is this the correct one? Yes, it is. Nope! First up is Cathcar.
Okay. Just to confirm it for the rest of the group, I'm gonna go and swing at the spot where it was before.
Let's okay. See.
Just so everybody else doesn't waste a turn.
Okay.
Like a fair game.
It wouldn't hit even if it was going to.
My turn!
Wait, did Leaf get an Odin turn? No,
can't take the Odin turn because stunned.
Oh, yeah, that's right, he's stunned.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a stun. Let's see, that is what's supposed to happen. Yes.
Basically just waiting for the blind healer to come in and help.
I mean, with the D4, you can still roll something that can work. Just it takes a while and a bit of luck.
And lucky you, we don't have to go through the bullshit we had to do on the first fight.
Yeah.
You mean the fight where you ran away from someone who needed healing?
So I could figure out how to help you later on.
Yeah, you're half dead. I'm not gonna walk back here for 3 turns, watch you die, and then come back and heal you because I'm not sure what to do.
It's like I don't want to die.
First fight. I'm sorry.
But you can die. Okay, it's fine.
What's the ritual?
Next is Iviva.
Wait, what was the ritual about?
No, I don't want to die.
The ritual was about bad things.
Oh, okay.
Was it?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it, everything's fine.
I'm just gonna die over here, it's fine.
No, don't you start that fine shit, I don't know what that means.
Death! Oh, Muzaka.
Think about everything that's happened every time he's rolled her into a ritual.
Anyway, go ahead. I need a Iviva turn, please. I believe Hinoculus controls Iviva right now, yes.
I think that's gonna be in her turn.
Wait, what?
End of turn, okay.
Oh, no line of sight.
No line of sight, that's correct. Slagbrain, you need some information.
The keyboard clicking. Oh my.
Wait, did my arrow hit the barrier or hit the monster?
Both. All of the above.
Wait, if I remember correctly in the past, my arrow sticks into things.
Yeah, it also took it on at the end of the round.
Oh, I see.
That's still in effect from the rear.
Mm-hmm. Slagbrain, you have the information you need?
Oh, fudge.
Oh, yay. Someone knows something.
Valid move. Oh! Are we going Team Bash at Skullin with the cross? Oh, what a shame. That's a miss. That's a miss. Huh?
Where did he swing his cross?
Why no Benny?
Yep, that's where he's gonna swing.
Because he's smart.
Because he's noticing things and he's an evil bastard. Vivian's turn.
Hey, I was evil bastarded for like ever. It's nice to be able to be evil bastard.
I know, right? How does it feel to have the power now?
I'm still gonna die, so I'm thankful.
You're gonna enjoy it while it lasts, right?
I believe I can touch
the sky.
Till a fae grabs my ass and kickles me.
I love the first fighting move. Well, yeah, makes sense.
Oh. Hmm. Was that potato? No.
I swear, if
it was Mal.
Is this? I'm gonna be pissed.
All the bennies.
No, you don't understand.
What?
Did she hit? No, she didn't.
She got one hit.
Oh, she did get one hit.
But she needed two.
Oh.
Ooh,
Half dance soul.
If I'm correct, that's tripled. Is that correct?
Yes, that is actually 36.
I thought so.
Damn. Pretty damn awesome.
Ah, okay.
Isn't it?
Oh yeah, because that's only one half of the Vance, so...
I love how you're just moving the sentence around, and that you're like, telling the party, this is where they...
And this is where the magic happens. Wait, what? Next, Nyoko's turn. I'll poke her.
Wait, what?
It's Riker.
Riker. I poked her. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Hello,
your turn.
The headless god of abs beckons you.
Okay, so I'm guessing it's like here. Oh, well, there's a sign.
The sign that says, here there be demons. Yes, there be demons.
Here
are
there be demons.
Here are there be demons.
There be demons.
Is there like a shield thing still?
Nope.
No. That broke.
That broke.
So I can Shaq
broke
it. Now.
Yes. Oh, speaking of hitting it, that's a hit.
Oh.
No raise.
Nope, so not a raise.
Okay.
Still a hit.
Just a poke.
Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad at all.
Try again.
That's a hit!
Holy shit.
Dang, Riker doing some work now. You wanna go again? Minus four?
We should have gave Riker the freaking dagger.
Miss.
Oh well. Not a critical fail.
That's okay. Riker doing work. Jack. No, I'm sorry, not Jack. Yeah, it's Jack's turn. That's right. Yeah, Jack's turn. Right.
Is my turn?
Yeah, it is your turn. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. It is Mal's turn.
Yeah, you
my bad.
Last time.
I'm sorry. Mal, it's your turn. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Okay. Am I allowed to do whatever I want?
Yes.
Since I am not exactly physical, can I move through people?
Well, you can move through people no matter what. Except not the Fae.
Yeah. Okay. I actually have a plan.
A plan? That's unheard of.
I can make what I want.
How can you think of a plan when you have no head?
Yeah, that's fair.
His head rolls across the
floor. Oh,
let's give him a round of
applause. You should pick up that head. You should pick up the head. It's
you should. You, it actually is rolling towards you, Mal. I want to point that out.
Sweet. Okay, so can I pick it up and put it on my head?
You can pick it up.
I put my head where it should be.
You put it where it should be, and then it just falls off again.
can the head, like, float or anything?
No, the head just falls to the ground. It starts rolling again.
Can it speak?
No.
Oh.
It does not have a mind of its own.
Okay. Well, I have a
plan. You're a dual head now.
Alright,
so casual. That's my glorious, oh so glorious plan.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick up one of the panels.
Uh-huh.
Break it so that there's...
Uh-huh. You're gonna break it. I think we lost your voice, though.
Oh, yeah, you guys did. I'm gonna break up one of the panels so that there's dust and try to get the dust to hit the Fae.
I need you, however, to roll strength, please. Oh, this is... Oh, wow. Actually, Mao is coming up with a good plan here, but will it work?
Smash except he's a ghost.
Hang on. Yeah, except he's a ghost, but he's partially corporeal, so he can actually do this. This is also hell, where, yes, you know, the rule...
I can touch the objects, yeah, but I can't touch you guys.
Kind of, sort of.
Use the feather duster.
Hang on, I need to give you a rule that you need here. You need... I'll do this.
Be right back.
There's your task. Roll 8 or better. Roll strength.
Okay.
Fail.
Oh.
But the feather duster failed him. No.
Oh. What a shame.
Okay. Can I still make my attacks?
No, considering you picked up the tile, we will now call Mal the French Tickler.
Oh, when Mal is not working, I can't do it, can I?
No, when you I'm can't. You're kind of dead.
Dang.
Jack's turn.
Can I roll notice real quick?
Sure, roll notice. The golf clap. What are we noticing, by the way?
Does that actually fail or pass, actually?
It depends. Passes, but go ahead, what are we noticing? Well, I mean, it may not pass,
okay,
but go ahead.
So I know where this thing is. Mm-hmm. I'm just curious, does this thing have any effect in our current situation? Because I just see that all the time, and I feel like it's important.
What are you trying... Podium. Like, the what... The podium? You don't sense any connection between the two.
Okay, so... but when I say that, I said, is it important? Like, do I sense anything?
Oh, the podium? No, it just seems like a podium, an extravagant podium that Damien likes to use to show off his, power and wealth in hell.
Part of me really wants to destroy that, but I know this thing has to go down first. First his pet, and then his shit.
So basically what you're going to do here is you're going to treat this place like you did the prison.
God, I'd love to. I can't burn it down, because it's already burning.
I know, right?
Let's start with my arrow. Well, it doesn't hurt me. We're already dead.
Yeah, anyway, go ahead. Yeah.
I'm going to go here. Is that cool?
Yeah, it's fine.
Alright, and I'm taking a shot, and I know the face should pretty much be here. Whoop. I'm taking a shot in this direction.
Uh-huh.
Is that a flanking bonus, by the way?
You already have flanking bonus from Medora and Mal, so yes.
Also, Riker and Odin.
You have flanking bonus already, it doesn't matter. You have it. That's a hit.
Alright then.
Or Odin and Odin.
That's a hit, no matter what.
Odin can't do anything.
Because, no, your Odin can't... Okay, that works.
Okay, 9 damage. He's got an arrow sticking in.
Yes, he does. So, round 5 ends.
Do I finally get my head?
I don't know. Do you want to get a head in life?
I do.
I would like to not be helpless.
I would like to see on the upside of things. To like, you know, see his behind. Speak.
I'd love to be alive again. That'd be great.
Yeah. That'd be fantastic.
Has he become God?
Is he coming back?
Did he speak evil?
Did he become a One Punch Man and he's time away from life?
okay, yay! Let's be fair. If any of us is One Punch Man, it's Mal.
Yeah.
Did he become a white mage that can, like, kill it? No, did he become Gandalf the White? That's it.
Oh, yeah.
Calmly starts cussing. I like this. Such evil being spoken.
Wait, he's alive?
No, he's a spirit.
Oh, okay.
I would like to have a not being on the ground helpless.
Can't help you there. Unless you want to be possessed by a spirit. Ooh, Lysanya, would I be allowed to do that?
What now?
Would Ruzaka, as a spirit, be able to possess someone?
Ooh, that's a thought I have to consider later. Various pulls out of various orifices. Oh, wow! Wow! A doggo! I didn't know you had it in you! I like this new Adolgo. He speaks evil quite well. More evil than me. I like this. Suddenly, Adolgo's is now my favorite personal hell.
Wow, I thought I was the favorite.
I like this new Hinoculus. Or this new Adolgo, excuse me. I like this new Adolgo. Speaking of putting various poles into various orifices, are you going to stick one into the Fae, or are you going to do something else?
I'm going to help the rat bastard on the floor.
The rat bastard on the floor.
Yay!
Wait, did you just move through someone?
Nope, I moved around. One.
Hang on. There's, right here. There's not. Yeah, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good. Go ahead.
Where's my speed? There we go. Fuck. Okay. I got four bennies. I'm gonna... There we go.
Leaf, you recover all your health?
Yay!
You're no longer stunned?
I'm alive again. Sort of.
Well, is he blind right now?
He's currently blind, yes. He has the same blind tendencies as before. By the way, I should have put this on earlier. I should probably put this one on right over here. Anyway, go ahead. Let's see. Yes, it's end of round 5. Round 6 begins. I have to make a roll.
Why do I have a bomb on me?
I don't know. Why do you have a bomb on you?
Crap, that ruins what I was planning.
I wasn't sent any messages.
I know. It actually should have been there last turn.
Well, Adolgo, what's that argument there? You can't see. He
medical
saw
checkups.
You, too. What the whole point of this is.
Actually, I should just go ahead and start throwing these rolls down publicly. Okay, well, I still hate you, 23, and you're still an evil bastard, Medora, and Cathcar is first for the round.
Okay, I'm gonna do, like, the only thing I can do right now is just move.
Oh, shit.
You're an evil.
She picked up that? That's easy.
Can we attack or move diagonals? I don't know.
Oops, hang on. What the hell just happened here? Why can I not... Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm sorry, you can attack diagonals, yes.
Okay.
I forgot to do my...
You know, let's do it.
Okay. Miss.
Oh, damn. So that was technically A, right?
You swing at the air.
No, it's a miss anyway.
True. I was just taking that down.
Dang.
Slagbrain, you won't need that. But unless you're doing something else with that, I'll pay that off on your turn. It's my turn for right now. Oh, got it. Okay.
Does the thing activate?
You can pay that off when it's not immediate, unless it is immediate, in which case, shit.
Oh no, not again.
You summoned an Odin. He doesn't like Odin.
The 6, I believe, is a miss. The 10 is a hit?
Yes. That is correct.
Okay, roll spirit, please.
Yeah, okay, I'm screwed.
Oh! That's not the triple, though. It's just regular.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's still a good amount of damage.
Yeah, it is. You have to beat a 6. Unfortunately, you failed the 6 roll. Yeah, about your plan of being unstunned. Yeah, about that plan. Get stunned again.
Well, that's nice.
Oh my goodness, that must suck.
Is that actually the thing?
Huh?
You be double stunned?
No, he was cured of the stun, and then sent on a restunned.
Oh. Oh.
He hates me.
Oh my.
But it was kind of easy to pick on.
Oh shit. Oh god. She did pick it up.
No, 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 please no.
Is the 7 a hit?
Let me check.
I need your parry.
No.
Okay. Bad news though. Triple damage.
Oh god.
Also I need no you're not. You have one death counter. You're now shaken, not stirred. I need one death counter for you. Let's see. Death counter for Leaf is 1 now. You get your full health back. You're shaken. Oh, by the way. Let's see. Something else I need to do here. I need a vigor roll at 6 or better.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh, no.
Look how dead I am.
Bye bye.
Take an additional 6 damage. Oh, by the way, you are now poisoned. Have fun with that.
So many things. Oh, no.
I noticed this, and I don't want to do my plan anymore.
I've Eva's turn now.
Someone else's body.
Adolgo, hello, please help.
He can't save you from
Vivian,
that.
Please get that extra hit in.
She has a pace of 6, right?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, she has. Actually, yeah, she has a pace of 6. Sorry.
At 6.
And it's generally that the demon's right here.
I'm sorry?
It is back.
The demon's right there.
You...
As far as we know.
We can assume, but...
There's only 2 people that know, and neither of them has had their turn yet, so... The answer is you... don't know.
Defensive stance, then.
I know.
Actually, cast Bolt.
Oh, you're gonna cast Bolt.
Square.
Okay.
On this square.
Okay. It goes in a straight line. So if... Yeah, it goes in a straight line.
Are you triple bolting?
Then no.
So you might hit Riker.
Then no.
Okay. So Slagbreen's turn. Uh-oh. I think Slagbreen might know. Slagbreen's trying to carry the party again.
I'm gonna do something different.
Okay.
I'm actually going to inflict a wound on myself.
Really now? Tell me more!
Berserk mode?
No, I'm not doing Berserk, so don't put
shit. Yeah.
What exactly are you doing? Explain to me what you're thinking or planning here.
Oh.
I'm literally going to stab my own tail and sling
nice.
Blood in that direction.
Oh!
I knew it.
Free hit! You take damage from your weapon. What blade do you have, by the way? Roll whatever blade you want on yourself.
Blood marking. That makes sense.
That's step 1. Just 1. Oh, that's a few of them. No, you only get the first one. You take 9 damage before soak. Actually, is your tail covered by armor? I don't think it is.
It is not, no.
So you take the full 9. The next thing you're going to do is you're going to roll agility to basically control the spray of the blood. You need to roll it 4 or better. That's a fail. Oh, wait, no, that's a 6. I'm sorry. No, whoa, whoa. Where are all those rolls coming from?
I only pressed it twice.
Okay, you only need the first one.
Okay, well, the first one's fine. Don't worry about
that's,
it.
That's, yeah.
I need to look at my speed and see what it's doing.
Okay.
It's doing what it does to me.
Yeah, I pressed it once, and then I pressed it again to bend the roll because I thought I didn't pass it. Sent you all that crap.
Oh, so you burned the Benny?
No.
Because it hit the first time, so it doesn't count.
The blood sticks here. Right where I'm pinging.
So I move the thing there.
Yeah, there you go. Next is Vivian, and Vivian is going to do things now. Vivian is going to charge hard here. Oops. Okay, that's fine. Next is Nyoko. Miss. Next is Leaf. Except you're stunned, poisoned, yeah. Everything. First things first. I need to roll damage.
Mm-hmm.
You take 3 damage. I'll put that in there.
Great.
Take 3 damage from poison. Next, I need a spirit roll. Must beat an 8.
Oh, fail. What about the private roll about the things that are happening?
That thing. Yes, hang on.
Adolgo, save me.
I don't know if he wants to save you, considering you stole his staff.
Does that answer your question?
Fucking joy.
Next is, Riker.
Poke the Tam.
I have poked the Tam, it's fine, don't worry about it.
The headless god of abs beckons her.
Anyway.
He beckons Riker forth to do what
he's doing. Hi-yo, your turn.
Okay, the demon's there now.
You know where the demon is, yes. You know exactly where he is.
It's the giant red thing.
It's the giant red things, yes.
Oh boy.
There is blood there. It is Medora's blood. He basically killed his own tail. That's a miss, by the way.
Can I Benny that?
Sure, you can Benny that. Riker burns first Benny. That's a hit.
That was worth it.
That was worth. Get me some deeps. Ooh, that was worth. You want to go?
Try again.
Try. Go for it. That's a miss. Okay, that was a good roll. That was a good round, though. Mal.
Okay, I'm going to try and put my head on my shoulders again.
Okay, you attempt to put your head on your shoulders, but just doesn't want to. It doesn't want to attach.
Could he roll spirit for that?
Yes, can I?
Oh, you know what? That's not a bad idea. I'll let you roll, but you got to get an 8 or better. Roll spirit as a spirit. There's a joke or a pun in here somewhere.
Roll fighting. Stick it on.
Roll spirit, please. Must be an 8.
Testing to see if he's a spirit.
Super effective. Damn.
It is super effective.
It is super effective.
I have my head back. Thank you, Valera. Thank you.
Welcome.
Oh my gosh. Wait, what's the spirit roll for?
To see if he was a spirit, and it was confirmed. Actually, he reattached his head to his neck.
Oh, his spirit's healed.
But is it on the right way?
Oh, that's a good question. Actually, it is. I'm not going to be an evil asshole DM.
Looks behind him. No.
You can finally say you have eyes in the back of your head.
Okay, anyway.
You can finally fight backwards.
Oh, great, it speaks. So, Mal, that's going to take up your turn. That takes up your turn if you're going to reattach your head.
Alright, I'm cool with that.
Okay, you've got your head back. Okay, it's okay. Jack, your
that
turn.
That makes me happy. That makes me myself so happy.
Do I have any effect from when I was killed, unfortunately? Just curious.
You know what? We can kind of go with the whole, your entire body is covered in blood type of thing.
Oh. Well, to be fair, I did jump through the door.
Yeah, you kind of did. You kind of opened the door and walked right in.
Alright, well, then good news. I think I'm covered from head to toe.
Yeah.
Like, literally smothered in blood, so I think... If I either touch or shoot an arrow, which I'm pretty sure is probably also soaked in the red substance, it's probably going to mark this thing even more. If I were to guess. If I assume this.
Say again?
Would the blood from my arrow be able to smear onto the monster?
Yes, actually.
This sounds like a good idea. I wonder how much... You know what? I will do it. I just wish that I could...
It's not really so much blood as much as it is that substance that the portal was made of. You know that substance?
Ah, fair enough.
Yeah, that stuff.
Hey, quick question. Can I actually, I can't shoot. I don't know. Am I corporeal, or am I...
You are partially, but not completely.
Ooh.
You can move up one square and get line of sight if that's what you're looking for.
See, I wanted to do a called shot.
You could. Okay.
I can't have marksman if I move them.
Oh, but okay. So if you were trying to do it from here, actually, no, you would have to go here. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd have to.
I'll
just take a normal shot.
Okay.
You know what? Actually, I think I'm gonna try to make this easier. Maybe for everyone else. I'm going to aim for the leg as much as I can, even if it is at a minus two.
Called shot minus two. See, the party is thinking once again. It only took six turns. No, seven turns. Is it six or seven? Anyway, go ahead.
I'm pretty sure I missed. You know what? I'm bending
that. I know that hits.
Oh, that hits?
Oh, wait, at a minus two? I'm sorry. No, that misses. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to bend that.
Jack Burns, first Benny, yes.
To be fair, I had to play it out for storyline.
That's a miss.
Ah, one more. Yeah, I'm not going to bend that time. For a second.
Burn an arrow. One Benny burned. Next, Hinoculus. I kind of like this new Hidalgo, though, with speaking lots of evil. I like this. I'm going to let it ride. I'm going to let this ride. Go ahead.
Muzaga actually likes it, too. It's very awesome.
Heads rolled. The last time you will get fucked. Ooh.
To be fair, Muzaka might be able to do that. It's like you can't touch him.
Oh, you know what? Leaf's got a good point.
Wait, we took his staff?
Not now.
Oh.
Go ahead and roll, please. Ooh, damn! The savage! Blind monk just... Damn! Let's see. First off, let's talk about what has been removed. You get a raise, so that means first off your health is recovered. So congratulations on that. Poison be gone. Oops, wait a minute. Hold up. Oh, that's lag. No. The shaken be gone. And that's where you stand right now. Two things gone. Oh. I mean, it's better than where you were before.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. That ends round 7. Boom. Next, my turn to do the thing.
Oh no.
Oh, you bitch.
Now confirmed. Oh, now confirmed.
There's a modifier on that because of the blood.
Except it doesn't matter because legendary. Well, I mean, it does matter, but 12, 12, 10, and 6. Let me remind you that you rolled a 23. It doesn't matter. That's a successful.
Rig.
I have properly cooked the dice now. Everything is fine. Everything
see,
is absolutely
safe. I'm already dead.
So, first off, let's do a thing. I should probably give you... Well, it's still kind of sort of... Well, okay, hang on. I'm going to move that aside for just a second because I need to go to this lair. First things first.
I think
step one happens.
Care.
Yeah, you guys are noticing, Wuzog is not very happy. He's had a very, very bad day.
Mm-hmm. So bad news. Leaf, you know what this means. Actually, no, Leaf doesn't know what this means. This is new to Leaf.
Yeah, we know.
Auto hit, auto raise.
Oh, Lord, this.
Triple damage from regret. And I need a couple of rolls. 27. I need two rolls. I need a spirit and a vigor. Both need to be 6 or better.
Oh, boy.
Vigor is a crit fail. Spirit is a fail.
I'm having a fun time.
You're already stunned, so that doesn't happen again. You are crit failing that, so that means you get poisoned again. Roll 2d6.
Oh,
3.
Lysanya.
Only 3. Okay, but 3 plus 27 plus 6. 3 plus 27 plus 6. That's going to be 36 damage. No, it's not. It's not a death counter. 36 before soak.
But that's really dang close to a death counter.
Yeah, it is. And oh, by the way. Oh, wait, no, not for that one. I'm sorry, not for that one. It is Cathcar's turn. And by the way, you know exactly where it is, Cathcar, because of the blood. The blood has not fully dissipated yet.
So is it where the giant red scribbles are?
Yes, it is. That is correct.
Okay, let's try for another swing.
Go for it. That's a miss.
Okay,
next is my turn.
Is he at a bonus?
So, listen, you didn't answer my question from earlier.
What was your question?
Here, let me whisper it to you again.
Can I ask a quick question?
Yes.
Can I get a flanking bonus being on the other side of the league?
It is a flanking bonus. I take that back. That's a hit. I'm sorry, Cathcar.
Oh, cool.
Good point. That is a very good point.
Thanks for the save, by the way.
There you go.
Is that why does it always mark it as a raised die?
So it's not a raise, just a hit. That's okay.
Yeah.
You want to go again to the minus? Well, at flat at this point.
Sure, let's go.
Critical. Critical.
Critical fail, probably.
Critical hit?
No, or not.
That's a hit at flat. That's a hit. That's a hit.
I seen it. I was so hoping.
Wow, Khafgar doing his best Wheel of Get Fucked impression. You want to go at minus two, then?
Go for it.
He thinks he can beat me?
Don't
be
what do I have to lose no rather than my life at this point? Let's go.
Oh, god dang! Oh, that's a raise!
That's double. He's about to go legendary.
It's a 666! Again! Oh my god! That's like the third one!
Oh my god, the 666!
You want to roll it a minus 4 then?
I'm gonna get fucked if I keep on doing this. So I'm gonna just go ahead and say that this next roll is gonna be a crit fail, so I'm just not going to.
He's gonna quit while he's ahead, okay.
Let's quit before I get my head chopped off like someone else in the party.
To be fair, he did it to himself. When the wheel get fucked gets too strong, he fucks himself.
Somebody will get fucked, sir.
I don't know. I think he's earned it.
Keep he kinda mind, has.
He earned it right over there. But Muzak is very prideful. He's not in a good mood.
Yeah, don't lose your head over it, okay?
Oh, I think Madlib isn't the one in the best mood out of the three of us who died.
Yes!
Yeah, no, I'm.
No, Matt wasn't in a good mood even when he went to his personal hell. It only got worse. Also, I got my head back. I reattached it on my turn.
Oh, yeah, he kind of did.
Yes,
okay. Just curious.
That's why I'm able to speak. And all I speak is rage and hate.
Lovely.
He speaks all the evils.
I speak more evil than a Dalgo.
Actually, quick question.
If you didn't see my threat to Slag earlier.
So let's talk here. One. Two. Oh, more sixes. Three. Four. Huh?
Way to die again.
Five. So the five of you.
I'm assuming this counts me.
Agility, if you would, please.
Which five?
This is a nat one, I called it.
I am technically a spirit.
All five of you need to roll agility. Slag Green passes. Khafgar fails.
Me?
Yeah, you need to roll it.
Okay. I wasn't sure.
Shouldn't I have failed? Because it had to be a 6 or better?
No, this is 4.
I can't roll.
A Dalgo passes. Roll a... What's your agility die? D12? Roll slash D12 exploding and a D6 exploding, please. Just that. Yes, requires exploding die. It's slash D12 exclamation point. D6 exclamation point. Yeah. Slash roll, yeah.
Let's do what he did there, except slash.
Here, I'll roll it for him. Oh, there he goes. Okay, that's a pass. Good enough. That's good enough. Let's see. Khafgar fails unless you want a Benny.
I mean, I still got all three, so I might as well.
Yeah, there you go. Go big or go home.
And I still got 8.
Come on,
okay,
we go.
See, I'm not worried. I can't die.
Fail.
I'm already dead.
You know what? I'll exhaust one more.
That's always your luck, though. You rolled the same thing every time you Benny.
Pass.
Ooh. Oh.
Nobody's knocked back. Everybody takes the 6 damage before soak. All five
was
of you.
It,
can I take
was
damage?
It worth the bennies? Probably not, but I felt like passing that one because why not?
All five.
You would have gotten thrown back.
All five of you. Well, actually, for Khafgar, he would have been thrown into a wall, which would have done extra damage and caused prone. So that was actually a useful one for him.
Was it worth two bennies?
Good question.
Possibly.
I'm technically dead. Can I take damage?
Yes, you can. You can take damage from this thing. Yeah, all of you take 6 damage before soak. I have something I have to do. Rule D2. Nope. Okay. Next is Iviva. Oh, by the way, Odin, Big Odin has dissipated. I did want to point that out.
Aww.
Yeah, Big Odin goes bye-bye.
Okay, I'm going to move Iviva right here. I'm going to do a double bolt.
Go ahead.
Right there.
2 points. Yeah, 2 points, 2 rolls.
Yep.
Uh, Let's see, we got a pass. Yes, you did. You got a pass and a raise. Look at that. It was almost 666 again. I have... These dice are too loaded.
Okay, where's
the... Just wait until I had a quadruple six.
Here, I'm gonna raise... I'm gonna roll the raise first.
Okay, five, okay.
And the non-raise.
Okay, you have that. And you have that. Okay. Next, that would be, Slagbrain, and by the way, you can very clearly see, you can very clearly see her after what she did. Like, you don't even need that, you can see her.
Is she fucked up yet? I mean, like...
She's hurting.
Gosh darn it, I'm gonna shoot this thing with the arm and leg.
So that dissipated, essentially?
No, she's visible. She did a thing and she's visible. You don't need that anymore. Bloodlust for this turn anyway, so I got rid of it so you could see her. Blood dissipates at the end of this turn.
I have something to share.
What are we doing?
I'm trying to smack the things.
Miss.
Flanking bonus?
Never. I take that back. Flanking bonus. That's correct. That's a hit. That is a hit. Thank you for reminding me whoever did that. Because Leaf and Cathcar are providing you a flanking bonus.
Yes,
actually, it would be Hanoculus and Cathcar. Anyway. By the way, that is also triple damage.
Oh, because it's a cross.
Before soak, uh-huh.
It's a gigantic cross! Yay!
You want to press your luck?
It's just a giant cross. It's not gigantic. Let's not assume too much about Slagbrain.
It's a long
someone's
cross.
Someone's compensating for something.
Ooh.
You know what they say about...
I'm compensating for my lack of ego.
Large tail, large cross, large armor... what's not large? Someone's compensating. Large teeth, well done.
My grandma large.
One in particular.
Dolgo, I love you so much.
Yes.
Dolgo speaks much evil.
Yes, he does.
Medora, did we want to... Oh, okay.
Not tracking.
No.
Sorry.
Yeah, I know.
Taunt, that's what I was trying.
Yeah, that's a pass. I'll just tell you right now, it's a pass.
Not that's gonna matter.
I'm gonna sling blow on her again.
Okay. No, you can't. You can't do that with the combination, because you have to put up the cross, grab the weapon. So that's not a valid move.
I can because it's my tail. It's an extra appendage.
Oh, wait, you've already caused it to bleed. That's right. So it's still bleeding. So, yes, actually, you do get that. However, with the bleeding, you also have to take 1d6 damage. So roll a d6. And you'll take that damage.
By the way,
5, okay. That's no soak allowed.
Adolgo has seen... Everyone during their weekly checkup
is
fine.
Oh, what is that death mark right there?
It's not, it's a poison thing. Or basically it's poison, because I don't have a bleed marker, so there you go.
It's not fun.
That's okay.
Anyway, that's successful, what you did. Blood is on it again. Vivian's turn. Vivian is going to do a thing. Oops.
It says Zintan.
Yeah, I know. I meant to do. Yeah, you know what I meant to do. Vivian just not having the luck right now.
Wait, does she have range or did she move?
Well, she's effectively moving, is what she's doing.
Oh, then she'd get the bonus as well.
Oh, that's right. She does. You're right. She's gonna do something else anyway.
I'm surprised no one has taken my dagger yet.
Trust me, nobody wants your fucking dagger after dealing with this shit.
It's a because we don't know what it is. Don't worry about it, it just has a soul in it.
You know what I'm saying? After everything we've dealt with these daggers, nobody wants to touch another fucking dagger like that after this point, unless we have to.
Oh no, the music's changed.
It's my non-consensual lover.
Oh god.
Yeah, he could be a bit crazy at times. Don't judge him. Everybody has their moments.
He's having a senior moment.
Yoko, I don't know about you, but you've got some things gotta work through. How is he your non... What have you... Wait, non-consensual? That sounds like you did the... Maybe I've asked too many questions.
No one asked any more questions. Can also be quite abusive.
What? Wait, what?
Damien is apparently quite abusive to Tamsin.
Wait, what?
This is abusive, non-consensual relationship.
I don't even know what's going on.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Oh, regarding Miyoko, okay.
What, say Riker?
No, Miyoko, not Riker.
No, I get it. Yeah. I was gonna say, what do you, the thoughts in your mind?
I did his Nocturne. She got a new Sacktego. Dragon Uare.
It's what happened just then?
He just talked, I think, but I don't know why.
Also, how?
I don't know why I just found that so funny.
How are me and Lysanya? How are me and Mao here? I never really got that.
I'm sorry?
Oh, your spirit.
How are me and Mao here, you know, in our ghostly form stuff?
Things will be explained shortly.
Mao, you and me.
Oh, wait, hang on. That was supposed to loop. There we go.
Can we bump that up just a hair?
What, is something going on in the background? Like music? I don't hear it.
What's this guy's last name? Is it Hellborn?
Because no.
That'd be kind of funny.
No.
See, I have my music totally up, and I can't hear this. Not sure what's happening.
No, you're not really missing much. He's just playing his like dreadful music, you know.
I don't stimulate
tension. Pretend there's tension being stimulated.
Oh god.
How is Mao talking?
Hey, she shrunk. Oh, he got his head back.
He rolled spirit to determine he was a spirit and figured out he could attach his head.
Oh, okay. Self-awareness for the win.
Yep.
Everyone get back. Well, I feel pretty back already.
Do it more.
Do it more.
Hey. Can I? I don't think I can.
Can I pick up Leaf?
Go ahead. Go ahead, pick up Leaf.
Thank you.
Come here, Leaf. I'll cradle you in my...
Roll strength. Roll strength.
Strength?
Roll strength.
Is there even any opposing strength?
Yes, roll opposing... Well, no, he's stunned. Just roll strength. You need a 4 better is all you need.
Hey,
he's stunned.
Watch her crit fail.
I'm leaving him there. Maybe he'll learn his lesson.
That's good enough. You can carry him. You can carry him. He's stunned.
Die if you don't. I'm at 8. Actually, I'm at 2 health.
I don't care. Come
you,
on.
You drag him.
Me.
You drag him.
Free.
There you go. You've dragged him.
Aviva.
There you go.
You gotta go like.
What about
Aviva
and Kath?
You gotta go like here. You gotta be safe.
Just gonna go right there.
Someone move potato. Someone move potato.
Oh yeah. Potato. Hang on.
Yeah.
Potato has been sufficiently moved.
We need to, like, make a potato wearing medieval armor with a minigun. That would be, like, amazing.
Sorry, what?
We're going to create a potato, with medieval armor and a minigun.
Am I getting a request to draw this, or...?
Yes.
Yes. It will be Cath-tato.
Sorry, what?
I mean, there's a lot of times between turns I could probably get it done before the session's over.
Enjoy your stay.
At least the rough version. Hmm?
Gotta go to Yandere, Riker.
I don't know.
I'm decently quick at drawing, but I don't know. I can at least get the rough sketches done before it. If you guys actually want me to.
Hey, look! Plot's happening!
That would be amazing.
Look
cool,
at all
I'll
that
get
plot!
On it.
Oh, it is happening.
Two
let's
words.
Your plot happening now.
Leave to
but minigun armored potato.
Your computer.
Hmm? What?
Ever fix your computer?
No.
Did you give up?
What? I didn't give up. It just doesn't work yet. I'm waiting for it to update
the
game.
Enjoy your stay, thoughts.
That's the problem.
Could be happening soon. They got another.
Game guard screwed.
They got a big update soon coming up.
That's
I think
nice.
Next week.
Yep.
Because they're introducing
Library.
The third path of Ein.
Roadhouse glares at Mal. Intimidating me.
I mean, I would say something, but,
You would, but you can't.
Ew, the fuck do we master?
Okay.
Okay.
I gotta just convey everything with silent gestures. Probably not
this...
that. Probably not that great with words anyways, so it doesn't matter. Yes!
Silent gestures, then I play that song.
Oh, God.
So much for silent gestures, right?
Well, spelled it wrong. Oh, well.
Headbags. Speaking of headbags, you got one for Mal?
I like headbags. They're like body bags, but they're
heads. I fixed it, shut up!
Bring out your dead!
Oh, for those who weren't here, you wouldn't know why this song's playing!
I do,
I was
love
here.
This song.
It was kind of happened during my session.
It means Riker did a thing.
Hey,
that's
this is like the kick-ass music. Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Mal, I thought Riker was supposed to be your man. I feel betrayed.
What?
Since when? Holy shit. I need to know when this happened. He's healing you, alright?
I mean, isn't Leaf like on like a death counter of like 3?
No,
I'm
only at 1, actually.
Counter like 1 or 2.
Oh, you could die 2 more times, you're fine.
Yeah.
You're
fine.
Holy smoly.
Bring it on,
oh,
Damien.
I thought he was I thought the devil was supposed to be decently good looking. I'm sad now.
I mean, to be fair, we're trying to kill him, so being intimidated.
I officially think Damien has better abs than Mal.
Oh, shit.
I mean, look at the size
so
of those things.
Considering I have the best
size is not everything, it's quality. Mine are
I
better.
I just realized I just picked up Leaf half shirtless. That's gonna be a new thing. Gotta put that
I ship it!
Line.
Oh god.
Ruzaga is currently shirtless. He died without his shirt.
Tamsin. I don't care. I ship it.
Whoa, you bring her ear again, I'll rip your soul out with her. Right? Not Def. Ryef. I like Ryef. Ryef sounds pretty good.
Actually, it's Rife, but okay.
Well,
I don't
well,
know.
Well, if it's Ryder for me, yeah. Ryker.
I'm gonna
sorry,
say hashtag Leafy.
Then it's
no.
like
no Leafy. No.
Then it'd be Ryef.
Sure.
Was that so? Was that all? Am I losing my own self? I know the lyrics in English, I'm sorry.
Why are like all my mechanical pencils broken when I need them?
Really?
I'm sorry, I accidentally pushed too hard on them.
Blame the Chinese.
Like, I didn't do anything to these and they're suddenly just all broken.
Hey, am I back to normal?
Do you need a hug? Do you need a hug for your broken pencils?
I need a new mechanical
roll pencil. Agility, Slogbrain!
You don't want my hugs, okay.
Roll agility.
Wait, is fighting still going on?
Yeah, apparently.
Oh, God.
You catch the dagger.
Ooh, dagger.
Whoops, hang on.
I have dagger.
I don't know. Wait, you have a dagger?
Oh, yeah, I have a dagger. I got it.
Like, the special ones?
Yeah, me and Lee both have special daggers.
You
wanna,
like, toss it here, bro? Since you're kinda
no.
dying.
Well, according to Adobo, I'm healed right now, so I'm not sure if I really
I never said
dying.
You were healed. But...
just one third of you is dying, don't worry.
Don't worry, we're
third of you.
At the end, so you'll be fine. Unless we're about to have another fight.
That guy's a big hammer.
He does have a big hammer. Somebody's
a
compensating
really
for something.
Somebody. I mean, at least it's not a
is
cannon.
Is it the thumbtack?
It could be.
Love
I think Vivian was yelling now at a certain someone.
Who's that? For me?
The person she threw the dagger at.
Who'd she throw it at?
Slagbreen.
Oh, okay.
This guy right here.
That guy with the two thumbs and a tail. Wait, does he have thumbs?
Getting all these daggers,
yes,
bro.
I do.
Yes.
Yes,
can
he has
I
thumbs.
Have one of these?
Roll fighting, Slag Green.
Teeth and a tail.
Can I miss out on the dagger party?
Doesn't matter, roll it again.
Huh?
Roll it again.
There should be three daggers.
At some point we'll have a successful roll. Roll it again. Roll it again!
Can I roll a shitty
there you go! There you go!
Welcome
about
to
time.
How my rolls work.
Can I have
when I need them, they don't work. When I want them, they half-ass work.
Here, all spam's fighting too.
I'll
that'll
spam
help, right?
For five if that works.
Nope.
One day I will summon Fi, and when I do, I want him to be my ally for life, please.
Summon who?
You have to make a Fi if I ever get this going.
Hey look, a giant demon barrier! That's nice!
That's the aura of edginess right there.
Lysanya, how long is left in this, you think?
Not long. We're about wrapping it up right now.
Ah, 1 second.
Oh, that's a nice roll. Boing boing. Thing happened. I imagine it just bounces off, but I'm not sure.
Ooh.
Or not.
Someone is about to get really messed.
Lysanya, am I actually healed?
Oh, I'll answer that question for you here in just a moment.
Okay.
The questions will be answered shortly.
Okay.
Can ghosts lose consciousness?
Did the dagger save them? Please don't say that happened. So, what's the history between them? Well, wait, Nyoko still wasn't knocked out.
Everyone was knocked out. Everyone was. Except for, yeah, everyone was.
Which makes no sense. I'm technically a ghost.
I was gonna ask, are we dead or not? What's going on here?
Hey, I think I'm healed.
Oh, we're home.
Are we Whoever really drew home? Those
are we home?
He said today was most likely the end of chapter 3 last week. So
2 weeks ago.
No, last week he said.
Last week we didn't have a session.
2 weeks ago he said next. Last week was supposed to be the end of Section 3, but it was this week, so yeah. He had to put it off.
Either we haven't seen this map in a while, or it feels like there's some part.
Yeah, it's been a while.
No, we haven't seen it in a while.
It feels like it's been for ages.
Is that one Punch Man? Oh, you glorious bastard. Although, I'm afraid, is that not copyright?
Good question.
Does what?
To be fair, that thing is all over the internet.
Oh, oh so yeah, I yeah, yeah. Don't, Jack, shut up.
What did I miss?
Don't mention it, they'll never know.
It is
okay.
Not. It is actually free source, because that is the Japanese version, not the English version.
Not very good.
I don't like this music. This music's from when Nyoko died.
Yeah. It's also when I lived, though, so.
There's double meaning.
Yep.
What's happening? I need a rundown.
People are starting to come, too.
Back at camp.
Stay asleep.
Still sleeping without a shirt.
So where are we sleeping?
I think I left my hoodie by the campfire, so I kind of want that.
You did, if I remember correctly.
Where do I drop my stuff? Or I should say my icon.
I lost my shirt in hell, too. It burnt and it took a lava bath.
Ha ha ha.
says, wait, I am alive.
Wait, I'm alive? How did this happen?
Wait, what happened to Neoko?
Hang on.
Don't ruin the feels.
Just go through that hell just to not have any payoff.
I have a guess, but I'm not completely sure if that's correct. So we'll figure it out.
You know, it's really hard putting my token on the board with one hand.
What?
I have a cookie in the other.
Oh, okay.
Okay, thank you for clarifying.
Tam, for some... Oh, wait, no, you're streaming, so I can't be Dirty Mind. Well, I mean, I can.
You can, but you know.
But you won't.
Just for us, I don't. You see, Tam, when a mommy and a daddy love each other very much...
Oh my god, no. Let's not.
No, it's not.
They petition the store to bring them a child from a refrigerator.
We may have children in the Twitch.
Yeah, so they deserve to be educated.
Oh god.
Shut the potato!
I mean, just let us see the intro to the Deadpool movie. I think the guy does it pretty well.
What's happening on Valentine's Day?
I'm in Ontario still.
I'm checking out the tent. Just like peeking in.
But I mean, sure.
No! Someone's crying. I think I know who it is. Judging by the punching.
Oh.
It's Sundari Baka Vivian.
Yep.
Pretty much.
You know what? I'm gonna be more manly than Jack and I'm gonna walk in.
Go ahead, walk in.
Why did you make Vivian such a tsundere?
Well, wait, what? Well, this is the more seasoned Vivian who basically gives two shits about the two.
She became a huge tsundere, apparently.
No, she has anger issues.
From the real you.
She has anger and impulse issues. No, Vivian has anger issues and impulse issues.
Well, the impulse issues, I can. Yeah. That's me.
You are breaking up like no other, Lysanya.
I can't control that though.
Me. I know you can't. But I got the basic message.
Just you, Mal. It's just you.
It's not him. It's you.
Yeah, that's probably his main.
Can I pick up my hoodie?
Hmm?
I'm gonna go pick up my hoodie.
Yeah, sure.
I don't want to put that on.
Wait. Lysanya doesn't need a shirt. Slash turns into Odin.
There's your hoodie. Go take it.
Thank you.
It's now green, by the way.
What?
What?
Like I said, super hard to type with one hand. Ah.
Everyone loves the huge hoodie.
You're eating a cookie, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm eating a cookie while holding the bowl with the same hand so that I can tell. It's a Valentine's Day cookie, I can't help it.
Aww.
Literally my least favorite holidays in 2 days.
Yeah. I'm actually very anxious for next session.
Same reason as Mal,
me and Lee found out our birthday's on the same day and it's next Sunday.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
That's awesome. We need, like,
I know, right? Please tell Umuzaga and leave their special birthday session. Please.
We want to eat all the cake that is not Lai.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Can is just... she? Oh my god, yes.
Fuck you, nope. Just like. Oh my lord. It's not like I frickin' brought her back out of hell for my session.
Yep.
I need my sister combo. Just need my hug.
Oh, okay. Wait. Okay.
Yep. I'm actually doing things.
Mm-hmm. No one? Nothing?
So is Nyoko now an NPC, or how's
this? Yes, Nyoko is currently an NPC.
Okay.
I can just imagine all this, like, happy and sadness going on, and it's just...
Yes,
look
at yes.
And then
there's
a dog yelling, is she back yet?
See, I know you still have the cat thing, but where is the cat? Please place
under
the
hat.
Under
her hat.
It's always under the hat.
Not Lysanya,
except when
you
it's
need
not
the cat
under
sprite.
Her hat.
What?
Hey. Lysanya has a cat sprite.
No, does he?
God.
Yeah, he does. I saw it in Miyoko's session. Oh. Or Riker's session, still.
For another time, perhaps. It's getting late.
Yeah, it's, we're wrapping it up.
Oh, there's this.
But Muzaka wants his moment with Vance.
Just a bunch of blob of white.
What? Do you now have his moments with Vance?
Sure.
Well, he deserves a punch from now.
There's
okay,
your cat.
We're gonna fix this. We're gonna
there's
fix
your
this
cat. No, we've already got the cat. Look, the cat's right here. I've already catted. Look, this
no,
cat.
This is the best cat. Don't worry about it.
There's the cat, apparently. The cat that is apparently Nyoko's second
cat
head.
Walks big. The cat is 3x3 image.
The cat is apparently a second head.
You know how hard it is to draw when someone's making you laugh.
See, I was trying to fill it in, then that happened. So. Your cat now has a goatee.
I'm just gonna go cry. I'm just crying like a little babby right now.
Aww.
Just because fucking. All this time, man. And now I have a fucking family member back to life. I'm not alone anymore.
Now you have a cat balloon.
Wow.
What I'm going to fuse with the cat. I will be the best Neko that's ever existed in this campaign.
Please. I'm sorry, I meant Mal. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Okay, enough with this touchy-feely bullshit. When's the next cliffhanger? Hey, are you still trying to fill in the chat?
Cat,
I
have goatee.
It's okay, I'll draw another one. We're gonna be
I
fine.
Don't mind. Here.
No!
I'll fill the cat quickly.
No!
Oh god!
Minigun potato is done.
He will live.
That's
he will
what
live.
I was intending to happen.
Oh, oh my god.
No.
Yes.
Not again.
Yes.
You can't hide it. You can't hide it. You can't hide this.
Give me a second. I can make
I
that.
I mean, it's very rough. My potato's done.
I don't see it.
That's
yet.
A cat.
Oh, you want to see it?
It's a potato.
This is the original cat.
Yeah.
That is the original cat.
Which one? The pink one?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the original cat. I remember that one.
Can we please
delete the group?
Delete that, please, whoever made that.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
I don't feel okay.
God, the cat! That's a kind of a derpy cat right there. He's looking kind of derpy.
Oh, I accidentally deleted myself from the equation.
Oh, yay!
It's okay, I'm just gonna go.
The cat has broken space.
I'm gonna draw myself. Don't mess with it yet, okay? It's gonna be the new Riker. Gonna be great. Don't know why one of his hands is more jiggly than the other, but we don't worry about it. And then we need, like, the intense emo hair. And then, like, some sort of clothes.
Look how perfect it is.
Wait, Vance hugs Mal?
Oh god.
No, Mal hugged Vance because Mal is still pretty emotional.
You're emotional! Excuse me, I'm supposed to be the emotional one here.
Muzaka has had a lot happen.
Bitch, my life has happened, that's
long.
Why I'm depressed.
I died.
What is that?
It's Cathgar's new picture.
Oh, okay.
This is my new avatar.
Okay.
Somebody wanted the potato wearing a knight helmet holding a minigun, so I drew it.
Okay.
It is now Cath-tato.
It is Cath-tato.
Now Riker has eyes.
Fear his roar.
I'm gonna switch it back, but I gotta remember where I put the picture of Cathgar.
You what, mate? You what, Leaf? You what, mate? Fuck you what, mate?
The stick Riker now has eyes. They're green.
Aw. Now just a pile of floating emo hair. I wanted to make the hair black, but it wouldn't register black for some reason, but now we got white hair instead. It's accurate to the picture.
There.
There's your head.
Now it has eyes on hair.
There's the body.
Oh god.
Gotta make this realistic, okay? Why are the eyes, like, so...
better.
So odd.
Is there two just giant dots of green?
This is some accurate, like, this is some accurate Riker drawing right here. I don't think you can even compete with this, Leaf. Like, fucking Picasso right here.
I'm a Texan and I understand.
No, they're just eyes.
I thought I always felt someone watching me. Hashtag now it's confirmed. I am moping over here. Don't mind me moping.
Aw.
Just moping.
Celebratory moping.
Stop mopping.
Can't help it. It's just a phase.
Not supposed to mop.
No, like, my character's actually depressed, so it's like seeing his sister back and like, oh my god.
Sorry, did you see the fact that you're looking at me?
Ah, oh, how romantic.
I think someone just- yep, there's a doggo! And there he goes.
What?
Lysanya, are you okay?
What?
There he goes. Oh my goodness, a doggo found me.
A doggo is inside of you.
What?
Literally, the icon's inside of her.
You people.
You ready for this, Lysanya?
This is
the
most
ready?
Part.
3, 2, mm-hmm. 1, peekaboo.
Oh, God. So much fuels train. By the way, I like Mal's response.
Yes, yes.
Disturbance
all
in
the
force.
Sass right now.
There, new eyes.
Oh my god. Oh no, I can't say anything! Oh no! Yep, that's an accurate representation. I like, leave? You like, wanna like, help me out here?
Wait, how?
I don't know, I can't say anything!
Ah.
Like Rikard! It's like you! Oh, okay, Adalgo's like magical apparently and is all seeing.
I know it's you. Okay, it's just us.
Don't worry about it, I ship it, okay? My character's, your character's like 19, mine's like 21. I could be the ultimate senpai that never speaks.
Wait. Oh, no. My
wouldn't
character's
it be the ultimate
20.
My character is 20. I'm older!
You're 1 year older.
21? You said you were 19!
That's two.
My character?
Yeah.
My character's 20.
Yeah.
Oh,
there you go.
Never mind then. Well, you know what? I'm still so older.
My character is gonna be older next week. Have fun.
How old are you turning next week, Leaf?
I already told you my age once. Can't you math?
Nope.
Didn't you know today is Tamsin's off day? She has the dumb.
It's Sunday.
I'm turning 21.
In character, not in actual age.
No, I'm turning 22 in character, but actually...
in actual age, she's turning 43.
Me?
Tam. Yeah, look at the team speak.
The team speak. Oh my goodness. Hello, I'm looking. Break off. It's gonna be that stupid meme about the freaking children's show. Oh my lord.
No.
Yes. There's another.
I love how no one asked how old I'm turning this week.
Can we just play the
show?
Because we all fucking know already.
Now, aren't you turning 22 or something? Or 23? Or actually,
I don't
20?
Turn 23.
Well, all is well once again within the party, as our heroes have somehow managed to save Nyoko and Vance. crazy shit has happened. A lot of shit has happened. Apparently, I need to let Tamsin know that a cat bus is a thing, so I'll get to that later with her. But apparently lots of crazy stuff has happened. They've all escaped hell somehow, but not without repercussions. A few characters have undergone a bit of a change. Adalgo now a bit more aggressive in his speech. Vance, of course, with the Fae demon stuck inside him, or is he stuck within the Fae? And what exactly will happen in the world around them? Like, what repercussions will happen as a result of all of their choices in hell? There will be repercussions, but for today at least, our heroes enjoy a well-deserved rest. course, this ends chapter 3 of my RPG with Sass. Chapter 4 will begin next week, next Sunday at 9 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Central. As the party will find out exactly what repercussions, what crops they have sown, they will come, they will be harvested, good and bad. Thank you so much for tuning into Lysanya's Lounge, folks, tonight. Once again, my name is Lysanya, not Lysanya, signing out for the evening. Good night, everybody. At least for tonight.